Hi guys. Hello. Hi, it's Minecraft. It's Minecraft time. Let's go. Hello. Hello, hello, hello. Hi, hello. It's Minecraft time. Your voice just excitement. I'm very excited. I'm very, very, very excited. Oh no. Oh no. There. How about that? Hello, coffee. Hi, everyone. I'm so excited for this. We have been working so damn hard on this, guys. I swear. It's gonna be awesome. Oh, thank you for the stretch. I have turned off literally everything. There's only a couple of things. Oh, thank you for the hydrate. I appreciate it. A way to make a lore serious. So true. So true. I'll let you guys keep like the silly hats and the head pats and stuff. Underground time. I know, so exciting. Oh. I hopped on a couple minutes early just to make sure, but I've literally been on since like 1:45 when I got home from work, and it was insane. It was crazy. But if you guys, any of you guys are coming from the above ground group, I do highly appreciate it. So today with the below ground group specifically, we're only going to be having, it's going to be me, Isaac, Rox, and Kenna and Coda. So I will be calling Kenna McKenna, or I will be calling Kenna Kenna, and I'll be calling Bear Bear. But merely for roleplay, make sure you check pinned. If I sound upset at all, which will be possible, then it's not real. It's just roleplay. But I'm very excited to show you guys. I'm very excited. I'm so excited. Ah! Oh, we've been working so hard on this, and I'm so excited. Gonna keep the music low, like barely even audible, just so we have some background noise, but not a whole lot. There's gonna be a lot of talking. It's gonna be very similar to our Friday stream. Lots of chaos and voices. But good lore, I'm very excited. Hello, Bonesy, hello! Hello, hello. I'm very excited with you guys. I've been so excited. Oh my god. We've been working on this for so long. So like 2 months, which is a lot. It's a lot for three people with ADHD to focus on for a while. But I'm so freaking excited. Oh my god. Good stuff. Good stuff. I'm kind of just chilling, waiting, making sure that everybody gets on. I actually have to have my chat turned off because I'm opt in the server. So much lore already from today and quickly falling behind on the Google Doc. That's completely understandable, Ink. You've got eight people on each side. 8 and 7. You got 7 underground. I'm very excited. If it makes you feel any better, it's gonna be pretty. Hello, Kezrin. Hello. I think it's gonna be pretty chill today, underground side, wise, you know, besides the fact that we have magically appeared in a different world. After the stream, I'm going downstairs and making myself strawberry shortcake. There's no in between. I'm very excited though. It was some chaos in the above. Oh, I know, Ink. I know. Sounds so good right now. I know. We make our own strawberry shortcake biscuits at work, and I'm so excited. It's so stinking good. I'm very excited. Hi, Masked. Hello. Hello, 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 hello. So excited. autism on all the skins. So true, so true. That's such a mood, honestly. But obviously, feel free to clip things if you think it's funny. I already knew I need to rewatch Dream Seattle all the way from each of the POVs. I know Isaac and I were having trouble keeping up. It was crazy. it was crazy. Sorry. Oh no, my hat. My hat has disappeared. I'm gonna wait a tad, a little bit more. I'm gonna lurk for now playing Woomy game. Ooh, have fun, have fun. I have no idea if, like, I'm gonna get a go-ahead or anything. After streams, I gotta talk to you about something, Flame. Okay, will do. Hold on. Kenna is on. Ah, I'll be lurking, so send me a message when you're done. Okay, sounds good. I've been watching and working on my model. I've got about half the story so far. Yeah. It's been crazy. I'm gonna lurk as well this summer and get my little project completed, so close to being done. Good luck, Ink! Some of y'all know I love me a good skin. All of them look so good. Well, this is the one that you're stuck with. I've got a PNG for it, so... I'm kinda just fucking around in here. But yeah. I don't know if everybody's live. Slay, so true. Hold on, let's check. Yep, Rox is live. Rox is starting right now. I know Kenna went live because I saw the notification. What about Coda? Coda is not live. Coda? Hi, Belle. Hello, hello. I'm so excited. Me too. Sorry, I'm double checking a bunch of things. Ah, good. Oh, hello? Somebody just smacked me. Somebody just hit me. Who hit me? And where am I? What? Hello? What happened to my room? What? Huh? I was sitting at my desk writing in my journal and I didn't even have a chance to start. What the fuck? What is going on? Why is half of my room a cave? What is going on? I don't even know. What the hell? What? What? I don't even want to go out there. I don't know what's going on. I mean, my stuff is still here. Why am I in a cave? What is going on? Excuse me? Hello? Hello? is going on? Where am I? More importantly, where is my cat? Where is my baby? I don't know what to do. 1 minute I'm sitting at my desk. I'm sitting in this chair. I'm sitting in a chair and somebody hits me and I turn and I'm in a cave. What is going on? I don't even know. What is going on? Hello? Hello? Is anyone there? Hello? Who are you? Why do I hear growling? What is going on? Yeah. No, and it looks like... No, it looks like there's cubes. Squishy, no, I don't think they... No, don't touch them. I don't know what that is. It could be poisonous or something. Why would I want that? That is so gross looking. Yeah, I think that's my point. Huh? Hold on, give me... I don't know how... I don't know. What is going on? Why?
Oh, wait, don't
let
hurt
it.
Me. Are we punching it?
I guess so.
Punching.
Ew, these things are so gross. Oh.
What is that?
What is this, slime? Oh, that's so gross.
It's slime.
Oh.
I did see a chicken over here.
Why is there a chicken down here?
There's a chicken.
Why?
There's chickens.
Okay, but why?
I didn't know chickens live underground. Well,
don't. They don't live underground.
How do we get here?
Ow. I don't know. Somebody punched me and I look and I'm in a cave.
What?
Somebody punched. I'm sitting. Come here.
Yeah, I'm coming up here. I'm following
mm-hmm.
you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm
in here. I'm sitting in a chair, yeah? And somebody punches me and I turn and we're in a cave.
What?
That's it. That's all I know.
We're in a cave.
Yeah.
I got punched. Where'd
yeah.
you... So there you are.
And there's nothing behind my door.
Why does your door not work?
I don't know. Probably because there's nothing behind it.
Why is there nothing behind it? There's always supposed to be... You put a door in places where there's things behind.
Clearly there's nothing behind the door!
What is wrong with your door?
I don't know! I don't want to do... Why? What is going on? Get out of my room. Go. What is going on? Why is there a road? There's a road!
You're the only human thing person stuff that I've found. So.
There's a road! Oh god, there's a child! Oh god, a child! Oh, what the fuck? There's a kid! There's a dead kid!
Why are there children? Why are there
Oh my god, there's a kid! Oh my god! I hate children, this is so, ew! Ew, they're covered in like snot and shit! Oh my god.
It's making the same noise that other thing was making!
I'm getting my ass beat by a kid! What the hell is going on? Oh god, stop coming after me! Why is it on me?!
It just really wants- You know what? It wants a hug!
No, it does not! Oh my god, I'm gonna-
It clearly wants a hug!
Oh, thank god.
It went away. Was that another voice?
Hello?
No.
Hello?
What do you mean, no?
There's a person! There's another one!
Hello?
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 Wait, was that child yours?
Is that a clown?
I have no children.
There was a child.
What the hell is going on?
Are you a clown?
Here. What do you mean there was a child?
Well,
here?
What does it look like?
I don't know! Here. Maybe you just have a very flamboyant sense of dress.
I don't have a child. You think, so I don't
think
it was mine.
You know what?
Your hair is the same
have
color.
Have you seen a boy about yay tall? His name is Harlan. He has brown hair.
No children with red or with brown was brown hair. No, I killed a small child running around that was trying to murder me.
That person over there's a child.
Wait, what was it?
Well, that couldn't have been Harlan. Harlan wouldn't do that.
I haven't seen
it.
I sure hope not.
There was
what is going on?
Jesus Christ!
Attention.
Scared the shit out of me, dude!
What?
Well, so, would one of you tell me where I am?
A fucking cave?
That's what I want to know.
A fucking cave? Thanks, whoever the fuck you are. Beat you with a wrench.
Don't touch me. That other person just killed a child. I don't know what's going on.
Jesus.
Okay, well, the child was trying to murder me. This was self-defense. Hello?
I hear more voices.
Hello?
Go away.
Hello?
Why are you next to me?
Hello?
Hello? Where are we, guys? What is this?
A cave.
Hello?
That was my question.
Stop asking where we are. It's clearly a cave.
But, that's useless.
Like, stop hitting me. What's wrong with you?
Are we?
I have a better question.
Where
did the chicken come
from?
But what is this?
There's a
what?
Chicken.
I saw a chicken.
There's apparently there's
chicken.
A chicken
there somewhere. I'm curious
well,
about
fun.
The chicken.
I
mean, I
don't
I
like
don't
I don't like the bats.
You
can't you get like rabies or something from bats?
They seem pretty harmless.
Yeah, but bats.
Ugh.
Don't get bit by the bats. They actually usually gorge on fruit, not people.
Why do you know that?
Because I know things. Because I've done this thing called reading a book.
Okay, I read books too, dipshit.
There's lots of books. There are books over there.
Wait, where are the books?
Okay, that's my room.
Show me.
I told you to stay out of my room.
Show me the books.
Stay out of my room!
What do you mean your room?
This is my room! Go away! Stop looking in my... No! No!
Are we not... What?
Why are you going in my room? No!
I'm not in your room. It looked like a library.
This is my... There's a bed. Does that not imply that I sleep there?
What if the librarian is sleepy?
I mean...
If I was a librarian and I was sleepy, I would want a bed in my library.
Do I look like a librarian to you?
Library beds make so much sense.
Yeah.
You can read while you fall asleep,
right? I get it.
Was in my house, I woke up after...
Yeah, what if you fall asleep while reading?
I don't!
That sounds cozy.
Yeah.
Stay out of my room.
Okay.
I don't go into your guys' areas. Even though I literally just met you.
I don't have a room. I showed up here from my lab, so.
Well, it sucks to suck, I guess. I'm not gonna go into your lab. Don't go into my room.
I'm not going into that.
About.
So just to be clear, no one here can.
No one knows where we are.
No.
Yeah, that seems to be the case.
Well, we do know where we are. That one over there that was yelling at me not to go in their room said that we are in a cave.
Is this not clearly a cave?
Very good.
Yeah, but where? What continent?
I don't know. Oh. I don't go in very many caves.
Oh my god.
Last time I checked, I didn't magically teleport places, so what the hell is going on? What were you guys doing beforehand?
I was doing my research.
On my desk. I was organizing my boxes. I think I lost consciousness in my room. I was kind of just typing and writing down like the things I needed to do for my research. I don't know what.
What are you researching?
Why are you all standing weird?
Why are you
standing
weird? Because
I don't trust especially that one.
But
that one? Why?
Yeah,
am I not allowed to
have
privacy?
No, you can have privacy. You just have more secrets. You're trying to shut us down when we're trying to ask where we are. I just think it's,
Do you have any
one
idea
little
where
rude.
We are? Like, apart from being in a cave, clearly, but, like...
I know as much as you guys do. Which is jack shit.
Are you sure you don't know more because you have books?
I know. Why would I know more just because I have books?
Books mean you know things.
I guess?
Yes.
Clearly, you're more nugget.
Yes, mm-hmm. I have so many brain cells. Mm-hmm. This is a cave.
It is a cave.
Clearly,
it's
a cave.
It's
mm-hmm.
a very
tall we don't have
cave.
To keep repeating that it is a cave. We
it's
know
a cave.
It's a cave, okay?
What? It's a cave, and there's my room, and there's a road, and there's a bunch of lava.
There was also
what?
A child.
What?
Don't forget the child.
And there was a child that tried to murder me.
Actually, while we're underground, it's called magma.
Sir, I don't know who you think you
look,
are.
Look, I'm more worried about my missing
we
brother.
Are aware.
I haven't seen any small children except for the one that
yeah,
tried to
about,
attack
about
me.
Yeah, about yay tall. He has brown hair, just like mine.
The
blue
one
eyes.
The trying to attack us tried to attack us. So
do you,
we
do you think he was
back.
Pulled through?
I don't know. His room is gone.
Yikes.
I think we should search the cave, then.
Yeah.
If there's
that
a child missing, we need to get over this petty squabble.
Hey!
And,
don't touch me.
I say make that one lead. Make the one with the green hair
one?
Lead. The one who said that we should explore, so let them
that
lead.
One.
That one. Wait.
All right.
What's your name?
Well, my name is Isaac.
Isaac?
You can call me Isaac. What's your name?
Rox.
And the mean one?
I'm Flam.
And the dapper?
My name is Koda.
Hey, Koda.
But, like, everyone that I know calls me Bear, so,
what would you like us to call you?
Well, since I don't, like, know you guys, I think you can call me Bear.
Alright, sounds good.
I think
that
would be okay.
That's fine.
I think I can remember that.
Like Rar Bear?
Yeah.
I think that's a valid question. Don't look at me.
Do you like honey?
Yeah, I would say if honey is good.
So like a real bear.
That's some sound logic, Rox.
Yeah.
It's kind of logic, but bears don't only
logic.
Eat honey.
No, they definitely eat. Yeah, they definitely need more than that.
And finally, what can we call you?
Oh, I'm Kenna, and my brother, his name is Harlan. He kind of looks like me a little bit, except
did he have green
maybe
skin?
Not in a clown costume. No, he did not have green skin last I checked.
Okay, then we're good. The kid that we killed is not Harlan. Back off.
We can get more of the balls from that. More of the balls.
Why do we need balls?
What are these?
I don't know.
Balls.
I picked up balls last time we murdered them.
I don't want those.
No, I don't either, but apparently I have to touch them.
Well,
wait, have you guys ever seen anything like that before?
No.
That big green thing? No.
Yeah, I've never seen a gelatinous slime move on its own at such a pace.
All I know is that it tried to kill Rox and I, so...
Interest. This could make a great thesis. Especially if you could model its jump. Ooh. Anyways,
okay. You're gonna model your thesis after slime, and not the fact that we have all miraculously appeared in a random cave in a random space.
So as soon as you tell me how that happened, that would be great. I can see the slime and study the slime.
You're fucking annoying.
All right, where did you last see your brother? Let's go there first.
I mean, last I saw him, he was in his room and I was making dinner for us. So I...
Bear, are you going to come along?
I don't know what happened.
Yeah, just give me a second. I need to check some stuff. Okay. But I just need to...
What's the shiny
what's happening?
Okay.
Give me a minute.
Okay.
That looks shiny. That's
but
shiny.
His room is normally right here, and it's gone.
Hey, you
be careful.
Slim person.
Yeah.
There's shiny thing.
I don't know what's
going on. It looks like
on.
It wasn't pulled through. It looks like he might
be
there. Be
careful along this. It's hot.
Is it?
I think you might be the only one that was pulled through. I also
but
had a door in my lab
can't
that goes
take
nowhere
care of
now.
Himself.
What the heck is this?
He's just little.
Then we need to get back, I guess.
Well, how the hell do we get out of here?
I don't know.
It makes
I've never
noises.
Been trapped in a cave before.
Well, I haven't either, but you seem like the smart one.
I can't get out.
Guys!
Well,
the things make pretty
just
noises,
I use computers,
and they're shiny.
You just...
Well, you know the most big words.
Shush.
I was trying to get the shinies for rocks, and
so what,
I fell
what about
in.
These shinies?
What was that?
What do they do?
I rocks, we can't get out.
Why can't we get out?
What do you mean? There's... Oh.
Mm-hmm.
So we go further?
Oh, he's Mr. Parkour. I see. Anyways.
What's that lead to?
Hell if I know.
So is this another structure that was
Follow
pulled through?
You.
I don't think
it
so.
It must be, because there was a road, and, I mean, all of us were pulled through with our places.
I can't go that way. Oh. How'd you get through?
You opened the door.
Oh, that's a normal door.
Yes.
Oh, well. The heck is
this?
This
sure seems precariously positioned.
There's a lot of books.
What is this?
I don't know that I recognize any of the language.
No. That's a cobweb stoop. Ugh.
A little dirt never
it's
hurt anybody.
Seems
like we might have to get used to it down here.
What's that? Wait,
it's a weird tube.
Where'd you go?
What do you...
Oh,
hey.
Sorry.
Why did you hit him?
Why are we hitting each other? That's not gonna help anything.
I don't know. He hit me first.
Okay, well, he hit me. That's why I hit him back. Clearly, violence solves everything.
It does. It really does. So, how do we...
I have found it productive in the past.
What is in here? What is this stuff?
I don't know.
I don't recognize any of these books. They
Flint,
look
do you
old,
recognize
though.
Any of them? You said that you had a bunch of books.
Not really. The
is
lady,
that a skull on the bookshelf? I'm not fucking with this place.
Oh, yeah. There is. There's a couple.
Oh, shit.
Wow.
No, look. Yikes.
Oh, the bear found
welcome.
Us!
Hi, Bear.
Yeah, sorry, I have to just check around because I didn't know what was going on.
We found random books.
Watch your step.
Is this like a globe?
Yeah, it looks like
it. That's what it looks like.
I don't recognize this language.
Is it an egg?
What? Is it a ball? What is it?
That's a globe.
What's
do you guys
here?
Not know what a globe is?
This is an hourglass.
I know
globe.
What a globe is.
It's not?
These aren't my continents.
What do you mean, your continents? Do you own the world?
Not the ones I recognize. If I have been pulled across planets, could you not as well?
Why would you assume that we've been pulled across planets? That's impossible.
Because we have a globe here that isn't our globe.
Okay, well, clearly it's like handmade or something. It could be just a child's thing.
Something's on fire.
Well, there was something on fire. It looks like it died.
Be careful.
Yeah, I'm not going in there.
I feel like maybe we don't want to touch it.
Yeah, maybe okay. We don't want to touch the hot lava in the floor. Yeah.
Rox, I would get off of the window ledge.
What?
It seems treacherous.
Yeah.
I don't understand.
Why
would they have a globe of a fantasy world?
Have you met nerds?
That isn't their own. Yes, a few.
Okay. Then you would know why.
Whoa.
All right, whatever.
Okay. So, Mr. Smarty Pants dude, what should we do? You're the one who does the research stuff, right?
Mr. Smarty Pants dude.
I don't know. I mean...
Okay, I just told Rox to be careful by the window. You probably shouldn't jump in the window either.
Well, I was assessing the situation. You're not wrong. But I...
Why does this seem to be one of the only things that's somewhat intact?
Yeah,
I only have a couple days'
intact,
worth of
yeah.
food.
It looks
and
like
my refrigerator's out of power, so...
I'm just snacking.
It's not going to last.
Were in
so
my
I think...
Bag. Heck.
I forgot my
if
snacks.
We're stuck here, we might need to start making some way to live longer.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Some sort of interface, perhaps?
Is that kind of lamp? What is this? I've never seen something like it.
What does it do?
I mean, it looks like it's giving off light.
Yeah. That or this room is just dimly lit because
lab
of the lava.
Of yours? Anything that could help us?
Or it has some kind of radioactive.
I mean, I have a computer.
Ooh,
well,
computer.
Google, obviously.
Really helpful.
What's Google?
My internet's down.
Oh, yeah, I guess your reception in the cave might not
be
the best.
Do you have internet here?
Do you have,
yeah, anybody,
you do
have
a lab?
Cell
you got games on your phone?
So,
no, what?
So, a question, Mr.
Wait, how'd you guys get out?
Mr. Sir.
How do you guys get out?
Parkour.
Sorry. So,
you're
sir,
good.
Good job, Kenna.
So, what is...
Thank you.
How can we... Like, do you have a lab? Are you, like,
I mean, I have a lab, but it's made for... What? I work at a university. Well, I work at a university.
What university?
I was just finishing up my
What is
thesis.
University?
What's your thesis
on?
What's
university?
I've never heard about a university.
It's,
I know what a lab is,
but
I don't know what it's university.
School.
Oh, it's a place where...
Is that some kind of...
Big school.
Entity of,
where you
like,
spend a lot of money, and then they steal it for a piece of paper.
What Clown school took all my money.
Okay, listen.
Did you actually go to clown school?
Why else do you think I'm dressed up like this?
Look, sometimes party entertainers just really need the cash.
What's that up there?
That's really,
what's that?
A suit. A colorful suit.
Well, I was more focused on the hole in the wall behind us, but...
Hole in the wall? Where?
Hole
oh,
wall.
Whoa,
oh,
there's
yeah.
A hole in the wall.
With stuff in it. Hello?
I saw that, but I thought maybe I shouldn't go in holes.
Oh, there's a rope.
Yeah, you should probably not go in holes.
This rope goes nowhere. Get, go, get.
I feel like climbing up that isn't a good idea.
Oh, the bag doesn't do anything. It just turns in a circle.
And there's a put out fire with a cooking pot, it looks like.
Wait, you took the bag out of the circle.
It's basically like the same
I
have on
the why are you taking the bag? We don't know who this belongs to.
I'm putting it back.
Oh,
it's empty anyways.
We can make food.
I have food on my house.
Well, I think two of us have kitchens at least.
Yeah. Who does this belong to?
Where are we going?
Well, I mean, it seems
might be like...
like
the road. It's a different stone.
Yeah, there were things that didn't have people on them.
There's
a house in that hill. Over
there are many weird
this
things.
This person's
like,
house.
There's a
I
thing up there.
I forget, like, your name. I don't know their name, sorry. Where
is it? Me?
Yeah.
Flam.
I forget. Sorry. Flam?
Yes. Okay.
So, that house over your house, do you know who belongs to?
This weirds me out.
Which one?
It's very weird.
The one on top of yours.
No.
Is that even a house?
I don't think that...
Why you don't think? Neither do I.
Oh, that's not what I meant. Not in the same degree.
Oh. We can tell.
Oh. Well.
Damn.
Sorry, I didn't mean it. I'm just worried about my brother, is all.
That's completely fine. I get it.
Well, it looks like part of
there's some type
a
of
park
on the ground too.
What's this stuff over here?
Yeah, this is the front.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Is this your house? No. This is near my house. But
there's a little swing. Oh, this is darling.
There's potatoes.
There's potatoes.
Potato? Oh, there's potatoes?
So we won't starve. That's good, I guess.
Oh, fun.
I have a potato in my hand.
Very nice. I would save that so we can plant more and we don't all starve to death.
Yeah,
that makes a
really
good point.
Don't eat it.
I like your thinking.
Yeah.
What's over here?
It looks like there's some wheat.
Hmm. Potatoes in a public park? Interesting.
Yeah, that's weed.
It does seem a bit odd.
Weed?
Weed?
Weed.
There's weed in a public park?
Is that a police?
God, I hope there's no cops here.
Yeah, I don't want any officials.
Hello?
This side of the cave.
Oh, is this another empty?
This is my house, sorry.
Did you guys hear that? Oh, I don't know if that was rocks or I don't know what that was. I heard like a breathing.
What? Thank you. This is part
breathing?
Of my shack.
Who's yeah, I don't know.
I was having a heart that like I woke up in my desk here, but I couldn't like I didn't understand what was going on. It's just an empty cave, and then I saw everyone here. And that side of that.
This is
I think I just lost consciousness because I don't remember falling asleep in my desk.
Ooh, pie!
Yeah,
did you make this? Or did you buy it?
Yeah, I made it myself, sorry.
Ooh!
There's something glowy over here!
What do you mean?
There's something glowy up there.
Oh, that's the same thing
I
that's above us.
I had one by my house, too.
Yeah, that's glowberry.
Yeah.
But I have some on my shack too, I'll show you one.
This is expansive.
Is this a bad time to note I'm scared
there's
of the
turtle.
Is that
there's a turtle?
Big turtle.
There's a really big turtle.
Is it a twirl?
Oh my god.
Turtle.
It has some red stuff in their back. I wonder what that is.
Hello, turtle. Do you like cheese? Does anyone have cheese?
I don't think you should. I have some cooked cheese.
I have like a pumpkin slice. Do you think it'll eat pumpkin?
Wait, where's your probably as a tortoise, I think they would.
Up here.
Oh, there you are. There you are. Oh. Sorry, I got distracted. There was something shiny on the floor again.
You won't take it.
What? He looks like a friend.
Okay, keep be careful. You might startle them.
As I said before, I don't know.
Hello?
Think you can get me
Can I give him a potato?
I would just be
No, we need the potatoes.
You were attacked by a child?
Yeah.
Yeah, the child attacked us earlier. Hello, friend.
Well, then I think it's safer to err on the right, like, err on caution. You know?
Yeah, let's back up.
We don't really know
no,
anything
Rox,
about
be careful,
this
please,
game.
Please.
Right?
No. Be careful, please.
No,
please, if you anger it, it might hurt you.
It might? You think so?
It's big.
It is big enough.
Yeah, but just
because
it's big
like,
doesn't mean it's not
stomp
friendly.
You down.
What if it's like a snapping turtle? What if it has
yeah,
like a
what if it bites us?
Or something like that?
What if it runs you over?
Rox, be careful.
It's so big. Yeah, I don't like what this is going to be.
Where did the smart dude go?
I don't know.
What's
oh,
he
he's
doing?
Right here.
There he is.
I'm right here.
Oh. I don't know.
I'm just standing right here.
He's just going to leave us. As I
not like he can go anywhere.
More
yeah,
shiny
things.
How do you know?
I don't think that's a...
Wouldn't you like to know, Weather Boy?
Back where we were.
I would.
That took us in a circle.
Mm-hmm.
Where should we just go? Hello?
What is this?
Where are you...
We're shimmering
light. I don't know. I guess we're looking for... What was it? Harlem? Harlan?
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 Hello? Helene?
Harlan!
Harlan?
Should I call him like a cat? Like, hold on.
He's not a cat. What are you?
What world do you call a child like a cat?
In every world?
How?
Like, you know, like the an Amber Alert in the cave.
What's Amber Alert?
Where's Amber? Who is Amber?
Who
are we looking for again?
Harlan.
Is it Amber? Are we looking for Amber?
No, we're not looking for Amber.
Oh, we're looking for Harlan.
I don't like how... I don't.
Harbin?
Harlan. I don't like... No, Rex, Rex, stay away from the water.
What?
We don't know what's in there.
Oh.
You realize that, like, 90% of our own ocean is unexplored? Unknown. Like, who got... Lord knows what's in that.
Me.
Especially when there are giant rock turtles.
Why is there beans on the floor? What?
I found another cave.
There are beans on the floor. What the
there
hell?
Are beans on the floor.
Look, it goes a long ways.
It's goes right back into the other tunnel.
Oh.
Yeah.
It looked like it went a long way.
I'm gonna say let's stay in the main area for now. And look for Harlan.
This doesn't seem like a good way to explore.
Isaac, where are you going?
Hey, you guys.
What do you mean?
Where are you going?
Yeah,
you have to stick with the group. It could be dangerous.
It looks like a big cart.
Yeah, I don't know how to get up there.
Like a wagon?
Apparently, Flam doesn't know either.
Oh, there's another one of the big block green things.
Oh, there's a guy up there. I don't think
we can
get close to that.
It looks like they're sending out smoke signals. Smoke signals.
Or it could just be it's a pot.
What if it's just an actual fire? Oh my god, what if it's a fire? Are they on fire?
Whoa! Looks like
Harlan, are you up there?
Campfire.
Harley!
No.
Okay.
I am gonna die.
Oh my god, are you...
Oh my god!
He just died.
Oh, what? Well... One less to care about in the cave. I think we should start, like, looking forward to,
Oh my god. Oh my god, he had seeds. Oh, I'm gonna pick up a shit. Hold on. Haha, the wrench is mine now, bitches! Hiya!
No, run. That thing is...
Roxy, that thing you said you had a shop. Do you have anything in there that could help us? You said you had a shop.
No,
do you have anything in there that could help us?
I really just have some shiny
rocks and some flowers.
I'm gonna beat them with their own slime.
Yeah, I have food. If you guys need food, I
oh god.
Oh, I should check my food. Why are you have so many of them here?
It looks like they multiply when you break them.
Yeah.
So don't break them.
Ooh, he had caught his ship.
Well, they'll attack us if. We don't.
Alright, I was going this way. I think I found a way to get up over there.
How are you alive?
Hi.
How am I not dead? I know. It sucked. It hurt.
You're not dead anymore.
I just woke up in my lab.
I don't know what's up there.
I don't have my backpack, though. Where did my things go?
I've got them.
I think
you have my thing. Ooh. My wrench. Thank you.
Where's Rox going? Rox, okay. Where are you going?
Where is Rox? Who's Kenna?
Is anyone else getting hungry?
Look, I found a cave!
A little bit.
I'm
here.
Currently okay.
I have some
okay.
Oh, it's okay. I have some rice.
Let's okay. Rox, let's stay in the main area in case you fall.
Main area.
If you need medical attention down here, I don't think we can help you.
Oh. Yeah, we don't want to break a bone, you know?
But you guys make very
yeah,
good points.
Yeah, I only know
you
basic first aid. I can't help you much.
At this point, yeah, if you break a bone, we're putting you down like a horse.
Jesus.
Because clearly, you don't die.
Well,
I mean, you don't
it
know
it still
that.
Hurts.
Like, what if it do? What if after,
yeah,
like,
what if I'm special?
Time,
oh yeah, you're special.
I don't think you're special.
Okay, well, nothing's on fire except for the campfire.
Okay, well, Harlan?
You want to check for your brother? Hello? There certainly is someone living here, but I don't think...
We left rocks down at the bottom.
Did
yeah,
we?
Rocks. I think rocks.
Yeah.
Rocks? Where are you? Rocks?
Rocks?
They're... Rocks?
Oh, they're over...
Oh,
they're over where
them.
They were.
Oh, okay.
You told me not to explore!
Hardcore parkour!
I did parkour! I did find the chicken again, though!
Okay!
Oh!
Oh,
there's
I see
chicken.
It! Yeah, there's your chicken! Down
chicken.
There! Did
I
you have a chicken in
mind.
Your house?
Do you think it'll lay eggs? Can
did
we
you
get
have a
eggs?
Chicken
do
in your house? Shh! Where did the chicken come from, Rox?
Did the chicken cross the road? Yes or no?
That. Came from the cave. Oh my god, the chicken came from the road.
Oh lord.
Be careful. Don't kill it. We can use it. It'll lay eggs.
How do we keep it?
Just leave it alone.
It.
Yeah, don't kill it.
Where
just
are you guys?
We are on top of your head.
I thought I heard like a thunk. What just happened?
Rox.
Hello? Marco! Oh,
Polo!
I know you're somewhere.
We're up.
Did
we're coming down.
Oh, I have a little bit. I have some in my cupboard. Stuff that won't expire.
Was there anything useful up there?
No, just a shed.
What's this white structure over here?
His room is gone and he was in his
what do you mean? Oh,
this
that's just
thing.
That's Isaac's room or his lab.
Oh. Lab? Does Isaac have anything that can help us?
I think he would have volunteered it by now if he had. Where is
huh?
he? He would have volunteered it by now if he had. Where did he go?
Are you sure? Because he seemed very angry with all of us.
What did I share a cow?
You have a cow?
No, I thought I heard something.
There's a cow.
I thought I heard something. I'm like hearing things. This is weird. I'm freaked out. I thought I heard like a low like meow.
Like a low bleeping noise, kind of like a sheep.
No, not a sheep, like a cow. Oh, there's something down there. I don't like that. There's something down there.
Oh my. That's
something's
oh,
moving.
Nope.
Yeah,
out.
No, I don't like that. Rocks scary. Back up. Rocks back up.
Why? What's down there?
I don't know. Something spooky.
I can't even get down there.
Yeah, okay, then back up.
Then don't.
Don't.
That's not fun.
We have been seemingly transferred to a different world, and your plan
oh,
of action
you know.
Is fun.
Who's taking one for a team?
Are you guys okay over there?
Don't eat the slime. Okay, got it.
Why would
don't,
you
don't
eat the slime?
Don't eat the slime.
Do not eat it. It is...
Why did
not.
You eat the slime?
I wasn't planning
we
on eating slime.
We're trying to see
slime.
If things are edible, because God knows how long
yeah,
we're going
to
be here.
Yeah, we're trying to find if
well,
like, things are edible.
Logically, I mean, we found stuff in the park area with all those trees. Like, we...
Yeah, potatoes!
But what's a good
see,
diet
see,
if it has no variety?
We were just trying to discover if we could eat what the mobs had to
wait,
what did you?
Us.
What did you...
Your
oh.
Tools?
Yeah. While you guys were arguing, I went and I punched a tree, and I made a rudimentary hoe.
Hmm, that's actually smart. We could do...
Okay.
Yeah, it wasn't too hard.
Do you want the potatoes then? Or we put the potatoes? Oh!
Wait, actually... Actually, after you guys said that, I think I have some seeds of other kinds of stuff in my shack.
I don't know if they came with is my house.
I didn't check my chest. I just kind of went outside.
That is my lab.
Wait, what's this?
What is this?
Yo, we can craft things.
Yeah, this is how I made the rudimentary hoe.
Guys, good news. I have seeds. I have seeds of other things.
Have internet.
Well, since you guys don't know anything about me, I do
WikiHow. How to use WikiHow?
So
you do what?
I know how to pastries.
Oh.
I know how to cook some kinds of different
was
stuff.
Was this the tree that you punched?
Since I do have some research of like different kinds of foods and stuff, I can make some food for us. Since I do have like mixed seeds of like every
this
kind
one.
Of
okay.
plants that I have on my like to cook my stuff. So I'm probably just going to like have to build like some kind of garden and such.
Mr. Smart
but
Dude,
but I don't know. I don't have any tools for.
Mr. Smart Dude, watch out!
Oh!
Oh my god!
There's something.
Oh my god! Is that a fucking skeleton?
That thing alive?
What's
How the
I've
hell is that thing
that.
Moving?
No. Go away!
Why in my?
Why
head?
Is it attacking me?
Ah!
Run away!
A second.
Dodge and weave!
Ouch. You guys are gonna kill me.
Group attack! Group
Get
attack!
It.
Group attack! Murder!
I got it!
There we go.
Did it drop something?
Alright, screw the amorphous blob.
Dropped,
that's gonna be my thesis.
It dropped some bones. Drop bones and arrows.
We can use the arrows for hunting, can't we?
Where's more of this?
I guess.
There's more tree
I think. Is there another one?
If anything, to protect ourselves from those things.
Okay.
Hey,
my fists hurt from punching that tree. A lot.
Logs and wood. I think I read some kind of book on like.
Well, here, let's go
like,
to the crafter.
Oh.
The little tables that I
well,
made. Oh, they made one over here. Perfect.
Oh, there's one here.
Yes.
What should I make with it?
You think I can make some sticks or something? You know, make like a fire.
Yeah, you probably.
What are we gonna
like,
do with the sticks, genius?
Make fire, genius.
Oh, that's a lot of sticks. That's actually so many sticks.
Whoa. Who gave me sticks? Did somebody give me sticks?
How many sticks? Wait, sticks?
Oh, you know what? I think some of the branches might have fallen.
Hold on. Can we get some of them?
How do we use the sticks?
I don't know.
One fell.
Yeah, I picked them up.
Oh, hi, sir.
Oh, I got it!
I'm gonna make a really, really bad axe.
How do you make it?
You gotta kinda, like, push together a couple of logs and stuff on these sticks. It's kinda weird. It's, I don't know. I read about it, and it's...
What is this certain tool to break rock? Do you think a pickaxe?
Well, pickaxe, but I've
pickaxe?
Never seen anyone made of anything other than, like, iron, right?
Yeah.
I haven't seen anything made out of
sticks and
wood.
What happens
like,
if we punch this?
Let's try to make one. I don't think it will work too much for, like, other different stuff. But I think we could try.
Let's try to make one.
There you go. I have it. I have one.
Hmm.
Let's see.
What brought us
here? Let's see if it works on the,
Well, I've got more logs if anybody needs them.
Ooh.
Stones?
I have some stone, yeah. I wonder if this is strong enough to break other stuff.
Do you want to have one of my sticks?
I mean, sure, if you want to.
Does anyone need any more logs or anything? I feel kind of bad felling these trees.
Park, what do you think it brought the park in the cave? Why is there a park down here?
Obviously the same thing that brought us.
Yeah, but do you think there's any rhyme or reason?
Yeah. Is there any rhyme or reason for us being here?
Is there any reason for us just being trapped? Because, like, I don't think...
Well, there has to be some scientific explanation. Things don't just happen.
Things don't just happen because they appear out of nowhere. Ooh.
The world I think that it might have something to do with quantum theory. But I don't know quantum theory.
Why the fuck would it have anything to do with quantum theory? Ooh, what is this?
What is
quantum theory? Because quantum theory has something to do with multiple dimensions.
You sound like a nerd.
Well, that's because I am the one that has like a whole library of books. True.
I found a shovel. We can dig for things.
Looks like clearly... we're doing a lot of goddamn digging.
That does seem to be the case.
Whoa, what is this?
I think I can do...
What is what?
Something related to, like, chop down trees stuff? So we can hurt our hands.
Should I try an axe?
You think we can break it with one of these?
What is that?
I don't know.
What is that made out of?
Same thing as this, but with... It's made out of this stuff.
Where are you guys
The today? Stuff all around us, you know?
Oh.
Stone.
Yeah.
Guys, look what I just found.
Where'd you go?
I was hitting some rocks over here, and I found this metal.
What is on the material?
What is it?
I don't even know.
I don't know. It looks like...
Hey, that's pretty good.
Look at it, just look at it.
Whoa, it's like blue.
Well, do you think that we can break this stuff with that, Isaac?
Like white and blue?
Yeah, it's like a light blue. Looks like soap.
It looks like soap, yeah.
Look at that video.
Do you think we can eat it?
Probably not.
It is very colorful. What is it?
It's like a little crystal.
I love crystals.
I don't know.
A crystal?
Crystal?
Oh. Well, don't try and mine that. You can't.
Okay, you can't.
That's odd.
What's odd?
That other stuff just disappeared when you mined it.
Hey, rocks. You said that you sell rocks, right?
Yeah, I have shiny rocks.
Do you know what this is?
Ooh, shiny.
A shiny rock.
Do you know what
the name
kind
of
shiny
no,
rock?
I just know shiny.
I never claimed to be smart. I just like to collect the shiny rocks. Mm-hmm. And then the more it sparkles, the more I ask for the money. Do you want it back?
Do you think you have any books on that kind of metal?
Unless you
want
to give it back, I don't know.
I like them.
I think we should continue to just gather things.
Do you guys think that now that we have some things that can help us do stuff, we could check on that pretty cave again? It made fun noises.
What cave?
I say we don't disturb it. Clearly they were doing some sort of research or something on it since it's connected to that thing above the lava.
But it was pretty.
Okay, that doesn't matter. Pretty could be dangerous. It could be pretty dangerous. Rocks, please do not touch it.
Ooh, red.
Pretty.
Yeah.
Seems to be like the stuff that one turd is hot on.
Wait, what's under it?
I
Ooh,
feel
blue.
Like
blue?
There's some blue
maybe
stuff.
Oh
no. No, I
did you pick anything up?
I don't think you can do that.
I guess that one doesn't give you anything.
Oh, weird.
Maybe not.
Do you think our tools have to be stronger for?
Maybe.
Mine some sort of metals. And like crystals.
We couldn't get
and stuff?
The red. Ooh, can we get the yellow?
Ooh,
the green.
You can get the green. Ooh, and there's more crystals.
Green?
Yes.
What is this?
What? What'd you find?
I don't know. It was a like neon green rock.
Hello?
Same material of the thing? No. Huh.
Ooh, the red light's
That's
up.
Weird. There's like, that, is that fool's gold? What is that?
There's a lot of these crystals down here.
Can I eat it?
A lot of what crystals where?
The multicolored crystals.
Maybe the cave mushrooms aren't the best idea.
Yeah.
It is pretty though.
Safe either.
I like
haven't seen mushrooms like this.
You look
I
like your brain's trying to work. Why do you
well,
have a sword?
The last thing that we need is a trick.
Stuck some stone on
Look,
stick.
I have this two mushrooms.
And now I can
but I,
cut up the skibbies.
I can eat this. I know I can, because I have made soup out of it. But I haven't seen those types of mushrooms before.
Yeah, these ones kind of smell funky.
They kind of glow out of nowhere. I don't
Yeah, the bioluminescence is kind of odd, isn't it?
Yeah.
I've never seen such a wild place.
What's this green one?
I don't know. It's just green.
Isn't it weird? To
huh.
Be like, there's a road in the middle.
Wait,
can we get the yellow?
This sounds like a fancy word. What's his name? Isaac!
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 Where is that guy?
Isaac?
Hello?
Fallen?
Do you think he can do anything with these?
Where are you? Oh, you're up!
I fell.
How did you get up there?
You fell up?
You fell up?
How do you fall upwards?
Yes!
How did you fall up?
I don't think that's how
Well, I fell down
works,
over there,
buddy.
And I walked up over here.
Oh.
That doesn't make much sense if I...
Now, what were you guys saying?
I'm gonna go up there.
Rox wanted to ask you something, but I think they forgot.
I see.
Yeah, look, Rox is going. Rox, didn't you have to ask something
for
Isaac?
Isaac, where'd you go?
I'm standing right in front of you.
Oh, hi. Do you have a use for this? Can you use it to figure
Whoa.
Out where we are?
Cool. This is so cool. Whoa.
What is this?
I'm not gonna, no, I don't wanna bother that. That's kinda scary looking, I'm not gonna lie.
I don't know what any of this shit is. Last time
I don't know what they're doing. I can read about this shit later.
That one found
yeah.
another one.
Can you do anything with
lead,
Isaac?
Like this.
What's your lab
lead.
Stuff say?
Well, my lab stuff, my computer just goes a little bit blurry when I get this rock too close to it, so.
Oh, dang it. That's not
that
useful.
Can't be
I don't
good.
Know what, yeah. But lead is used everywhere. Just don't, you know, lick it. You all
Why
sorts
not?
Of metals.
Are we licking lead?
Tools out of lead? No.
Why not?
It's bad for you.
Oh.
You dummy.
But it tastes
well,
funny.
I have some more if you need it.
I mean, we can try to make tools out of it. We'd have to find a way to, like, refine it. But that's true for everything we're finding. Does anybody know how to, like, turn ore into a metal?
Shouldn't you, like smelt it or something?
You can turn sand into glass, refining it in a furnace, so...
Well, I have one of those in my house.
I think we should make some kind of, like, similar
concept. I normally make stew in it.
Stew?
Yep. Let's go see if that works.
Mm. Yeah, I like stew.
Well, I don't have anything to put in the furnace.
I have
to
some
make
coal
it
in my house, in my shack.
You have some coal?
I do cook often, so I have to, like, keep some coal in my barrels and such. So I can go get them, and I think I can walk
It's cool. Look at it. It's a mushroom.
That's a mushroom?
Yeah, I get a bunch of like coral and shit in my house, and this stuff is so cool.
Totally get to do that. Because I don't know if you can refine it. So
can I have my mushroom?
Well, I mean, it's worth a shot. Doesn't seem like.
Can I have my mushroom?
Making much else.
Can I have my mushroom?
Yeah, let's.
A wall?
Now we have a bunch of.
Oh my god! Something just died next to me!
What? Oh. Died?
I don't know, but there's like gross ass flesh right here.
Ew! I don't want to fucking touch that.
Ew.
Why?
I triple dog dare you to eat it, Flam.
Oh, fuck no!
But I triple dog dare you.
I don't care! I'm not a child!
Ugh, this normally works on Harlan.
I'm not Harlan, I'm Flam!
Well, how am I supposed to know you don't have the brain of an 8-year-old?
I have some of my charcoal, so we can probably, put that on.
I have the furnace in my house, that's one of the things that seems to get transferred over.
Hmm.
Okay, yeah, some of our chests are completely fine, but like... I don't know about anything else of our house.
It seems that my kitchen and bedroom were transported over fine.
I'm really sorry if you guys heard me burp. I've had too much pumpkin.
Yeah, probably.
Oh,
too rich for my poor little tum tum.
Here's the furnace.
Hello.
Where's the guy with the
rocks?
Why are you going to the fancy cave?
We're going to Hannah's house. Rocks, down here.
Oh, uranium. Look at
uranium?
Well, that one's melting.
Ooh, hold on.
I have a few extra ores.
Hold on, I want to put this in here. Oh, nothing's happening. Oh.
Look at it.
Oh.
What is this?
Oh.
It was
that
one
looks like it could be useful.
Where is this
from? I don't want to alarm you.
Ooh.
It looks like you're kind of stepping on food right now.
You're stepping on
food. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry.
Oh.
That's so mean of you.
Wow.
I think you should be stepping on someone's
face. I mean, if
you want some
eat this. Even though you stepped on it. What?
Pumpkin.
I mean,
I have plenty of food. I have some rice.
I stepped on your shepherd's pie. I'm sorry.
Rotten tomatoes.
Ew.
Rotten tomatoes?
Throw it at you.
Ew. This is so rude.
You're the one who stepped on my goddamn shepherd's pie.
I didn't mean to. I didn't see it.
Ow!
That's where Harlan used to be.
Is this your brother's room?
That's where his room
was. Not poor Harlan. Clearly he's not here.
Well.
Huh?
I
you
said,
got something to say to me?
Said not poor Harlan, because clearly he's not here, trapped in a cave. Yes.
Well, God knows where he is.
Probably back at your house.
What house? This is the main part of the fucking house.
Well, you just said he used to be right here.
That's where his room was.
Okay. Is his room here?
Lid here?
No.
No? So clearly he isn't
but the
either.
Rest of the house isn't with his fucking room.
Okay.
He has no one to take care of him. I was the only one there for him.
Most kids could take care of themselves just fine.
How old was your brother?
He was about 8. He was almost 8.
Man, I was fine at 8. Yeah, are you kidding me?
Ink, what? No.
Yeah.
It's just a baby. It's just a child. I don't think you should leave an 8-year-old alone in their house.
Look, as long as you taught the kid not to put any, like, weird chemicals in their mouth, they should be fine.
They should be, but I don't think they should be able to feed themselves, because, like, I don't think they can cook.
Note to self, don't let Flam ever babysit. Jesus fucking
I wasn't
Christ.
Planning yeah, on babysitting for you. I don't know you.
Listen.
Where did rocks go?
I don't know.
Rocks? Hi, what are you doing? Yeah? What's
yeah,
this?
I was looking. It's like a really
oh,
tall
I don't
tower.
Know if you can find this.
That's
tall
I have
tower?
Charcoal. Hold on. It looks like a tall tower.
I don't think you should touch the tall towers.
No tall tower.
If this is the tower that you're talking about, this looks like a support beam for the entire cave.
You
if
know,
you touch it.
Point.
It. What just. What did I just fucking hear?
I almost fell in the lava. Anyway.
But that's not what I heard. I heard like a scrunkling.
Try not to.
A scrunkling?
Like, I don't know, like, I don't know.
Okay, that's certainly...
These brownish ones give you something decent, I think. Just gotta,
bless you.
Like, make it burn down first.
You want some of this green shit? Or
sure,
what about
I don't
that
really
green
know what to
shit?
Do with it.
I don't either. It's not any of the books I've read.
Do you guys know the time? Like, what time?
Some time for the us to go back home.
Surely, I
oh, thanks.
Like that
back. Teleport us. Let's go.
Yep.
Yep.
Right now.
I just want to go back to my.
I miss my cat.
I miss
yeah, you would.
Shut up.
There's some people waiting on my shop to be open, and I'm it's not open right now because like I'm not there, so. I
you
would
know,
appreciate
I
to be
gonna
yeah.
How did you make your sword?
I just
Wait,
jammed
look,
some
I
stone
let...
on a stick and sharpened
oh,
it.
Mm. Yeah, but how?
I bet I could do the
only
same with, like, iron.
Can you do something with it?
I found iron!
Aha!
I don't know.
It's raw, though, so I don't know what you...
What
I think,
you I, think
possibly...
I should do some
yeah, probably melt it down in the furnace to refine
something.
It.
Where's the
hey, that's pretty good.
Ooh, more iron.
It looks like there's like footprint in there.
A footprint?
Yeah, that's like fucking flam.
Being stepped on by someone.
Hey, look!
Rainy.
I didn't see it. I wear glasses.
Shiny.
I'm blind.
I'm gonna put that in there. I don't know whose this was.
How,
but
why
I took
did
it
you,
out.
Why did you step on the counter in the first place? Who
was? I was trying to get a better point of view. Fuck, dude.
Go?
Stepped on my goddamn shepherd's pie.
I swear to God, I gave you food as an apology.
Goddamn pie.
I don't think you can replace
it wasn't
a
you,
pie
it was
with a pumpkin right. slice.
I need
pumpkin slices are very healthy and nutritious.
I mean, I don't. I'm not saying they're not, but like, I don't think that can replace a shepherd's pie.
5 pieces of fucking.
Do you want more? I have more back in my room.
I don't want your goddamn pumpkin.
Okay, then fuck off.
Oh, I found some of that red material. It shines.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it lights up.
What's up? It also has some, like, weird particles just going out of it. I don't think that's a good sign.
Could be radioactive?
If it's radioactive, I don't think I want to do any kind of weird things with it.
I don't know, could be fun. Experiments.
I don't know if I want to do some experiments.
I mean, it's just stone. It's not like you're testing makeup on animals.
think that's just mice. Good testing.
Whoa!
Hello?
There's a bunch of, like, dark purple shit down here.
Wait, who do what where?
Over here.
What is down here?
Oh. Bear, come over here. Just don't fall in.
Okay.
Oh, look at that. Are there.
Ooh. I mean, it is kind of a dark purple.
What's like down
along
there?
The lava.
Don't know.
I have a new pick.
Nice.
There's some, stuff there.
There's some lava over here.
Down.
Oh, are you okay?
Ow.
Well, there he goes.
Yes.
So, do you think it's safe to go on that thing?
I'll join you.
Oh my god.
Fuck. Ow, that hurt.
It doesn't seem like there's a good way out.
Yeah.
Mine it.
Oh, way out.
Could mine a staircase. Oh my god! Why are you all just jumping in there?
To be stepped on.
Well, that's green.
It's not hot like the lava.
Okay, but there's still lava down there.
But it's not. It doesn't hurt us, so I think it's fine.
Hey, there's a ceiling! Why is there so much of this green goop?
No, the green
Good
goop
question.
Is called slime.
Oh, fuck, sorry.
Wow.
I didn't mean to!
You seem to be a very aggressive person.
Something about all of us doing the same thing in the same place is a little difficult. Okay?
What the hell are you guys doing?
They jumped down there.
I don't know. There's
a staircase
like
now.
Where are we going down? We should go up to get out of this fucking cave.
Do you see how high that is? That's gonna be impossible.
Also, up to what? What if we're under an ocean? If we dig up, it'll just flood the whole cavern.
I can't wait to drown.
I don't see you guys coming up with any better fucking ideas.
Do you guys have you seen one of these before?
What is it?
I don't know. It's a shard of something.
It's like a shard. It looks like glass.
Wait, those are the things that Flam's digging up.
Yeah.
Ooh, wow. What, how did you make that?
This? It? I kind of just
yeah.
pushed
oh,
a bunch
here,
of shit
here,
together.
I have an extra one.
Wow.
You can take that one.
Seems alright. Like
well, here's a stone one if you want a stone one.
I have an iron one.
You have an iron one? I have an iron one.
You should pick up your other ones. Just in case we need them.
Look, I made one.
Nice! Rocks, pick up your other pickaxes. There you go.
Okay.
Don't litter. Just because we're underground doesn't mean you should litter.
Wait, I can throw them in the... Yeah,
No.
What did you throw in there?
Oh, there's more.
What did you throw in?
No comment.
What did you throw in there?
What did you just do?
Oh, I just got rid of a wooden pickaxe. It's fine.
Mm-hmm. That's what they.
Oh, I'm gonna get rid of my wooden pickaxe because I already have
like metal material.
I have a couple.
Or something in your bookshop, bookstore, little thing. I don't know what. Your research room.
Metals?
Or like a book of metals or something.
I might. Hold on, come here.
Any information would be needed to
wait,
just help
I got
us.
Red stuff now. Hey, I have red stuff now.
Hold on.
Looks like
we need to show up.
Well, it looks like my tree lived. Not in that. No.
Have you found anything?
There's way too many spots it could be. No, not that one. That's trees.
There's a space here. I don't know what this is.
That's just a little shelf for me to put stuff in.
Okay.
Yeah, that door doesn't work.
Yep. Kind of the guys.
Touch
anything up your place.
Why is there something making weird noise every time we come over here?
I don't want to find out. I really don't. There is a chicken. What?
Do you have one of those children in your house?
No.
Okay.
Do
you keep children in your house?
No, I don't keep children in my house. It's me and my cat.
Where'd Isaac go?
I don't know. Probably throwing more sneaky stuff into the lava.
Isaac!
Oh, Lord.
Isaac!
What did you want to identify?
I mean, we have this metal that we used to mine the other thing that we couldn't mine before.
Yeah.
And we have this thing. I don't know what that metal is. Let's down here.
Which one? The...
Let me put it there.
Oh, hold on.
And this one here, too.
Hold on.
It's the raw version, but I don't know. Like, the non-refined
version. Oh, I have this, too. Hold on.
Oh, and Rox gave me that powder.
The first thing that you gave me, this stuff. This, yes. That's iron, I think. A lot of these look really, really similar.
That's what I was asking for. But, like, the iron is a lot more stronger than the other ingot that I gave you, and I don't know
what they are. The second one, I think it's lead?
Lead?
Yeah.
Oh, is that the thing that the other guy, Isaac was saying, talking about? Like, don't put it in your mouth?
Yeah. Ow.
Sorry, I didn't
mean. Yeah, no, people use lead for, I think lead is in, like, pencils? Or maybe that's, like, graphite or something.
Yeah, it makes sense since it uses a lot of computers.
Yeah.
I wasn't too much into, some kind of, like, computer research.
No, yeah. A lot of my research is books, so I understand. And it sounds like he's just a la-di-da fucking tech boy working on his shit for university thesis project. Wouldn't tell me what his thesis project was on. You didn't hear him say that earlier? It's when you do, like, a really high-level college degree or, like, university degree.
Mm-hmm.
And, you have to do, like a thesis defense. Like, you take a topic and then, like, you write a big, a giant paper on it. And then you defend it. And you're like, then you go in front of, like, a whole council of people, and they try to poke holes in your story, and then they grade you on it, and then they're like, I don't know, it's weird. It's really weird.
Mm.
That sounds
weird, these buildings of the university thing.
I've
never heard of it. I spend, like, most of the time. Like,
yeah. Well, I mean, knowledge is power and all that stuff, so.
Yeah. I have no clue.
So. This green stuff looks like it's, I want to say, like, uranium or something.
If that's uranium, I don't think we should be touching it.
I mean, we haven't had any negative side effects as is. Probably in small quantities, we're fine. But these little crystals that I have are...
What does your book say? Come on.
I'm thinking fluorite, but that's like something like we put in water, I think. So it's like good for your teeth.
Is it?
Maybe I'm thinking of fluoride.
Yeah, probably that's more
probably like fluoride. Was there anything else you gave to me?
Yeah, I give you some of the red powder thing.
Oh, yes. I'm not sure what this is. It's not really in my books at all. It could definitely be native to this world.
Yeah, probably could be native. Native, because, like,
That's what we're thinking,
like,
yeah.
Like, some kind of dust or, like, mm-hmm. sand, but it's just weird. I don't know what it is.
Yeah.
It stains your fingers.
It does. I'm gonna put one of these tables in here, just so I don't have to rely on the green-haired guy.
Oh, yeah.
I don't
think that guy is a little nerdy, you know?
He's nerdier than I am.
Yeah, and I thought you were going to be, like, more, because, like, you have a bunch of books.
I mean, just because I have books doesn't mean I can't be a normal human being. I'm just a people. Where did you guys go?
Oh, that's the green guy. Hi. Hi, Isaac.
I'm in my lab. Hello.
Hello. Look, we found this red powder.
Yeah, I've seen a lot of this around. I don't recognize it.
I don't either.
Yeah.
It wasn't in my...
Flem says that it
wasn't in my book.
Seems to be native to this world or something.
It's in your book.
Well, no, it's not in my book.
It's not in your book.
Some of the other stuff, like the iron and the fluorite, like, that was in my book. That, we have that. But...
Okay.
Not this. Almost looks like blood.
Yeah, it looks like...
Mm. Yeah, it's just powder I threw on the floor.
Yeah.
Mm. Square. Double square.
I guess we could just cover the place in powder. I don't know.
Do you think what if it's like some kind of ritual to bring us back to our places?
Ooga booga, send us home.
Let us home.
Ooga booga. Let me go home. I miss my cat.
I need to open my bakery. Come on. I don't know what time it is.
I don't think we're gonna be able to tell.
I'm screwed. I don't want to get fired.
I hate to break it to you, it's definitely past 8 a.m.
Damn it! Harlan's supposed to be at preschool by now. Wait, preschool?
I was gonna say, 8-year-olds are in first grade, dude.
Oh, you guys are down there! I found stuff!
You found stuff?
Hi! I have lots of iron!
Ooh.
Okay.
No good for decoration, then?
No. Looks too much like blood.
I don't think we should, yeah.
Not like it.
It's kind of disturbing.
It's dark now.
Fair enough.
Can I get some food of my cave? I'm starving.
I'm gonna go grab some food. I don't think anyone's over here. I think the best course of action at this point is to hide my items. Here. Well, we'll replace this. I don't know how much I trust these people. I mean, we're all kind of thrown into a different world, but... It doesn't matter. Grab some more pumpkin slices for now. Eventually we're gonna need to start to get some food. It's probably the best course of action. Maybe, I don't know, maybe I could grab some water from over there. I'm more worried than anything. I don't know. I'll put another book in there for now. I can make like a bucket or something. Get some water. Maybe we can make a farm. I don't know, grow some things so we don't starve to death, so I don't have to rely on pumpkin slices for the rest of my life. I wonder. Hold on. Maybe there's something in one of my books. Bucket, 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 bucket. Ha ha! Bucket. Maybe I'll make a furnace too. Well, hopefully nothing catches on fire in my house. That would be kind of bad. That was a really loud yawn.
Was that a loud yawn?
I can hear you from up here.
Where the hell are you?
By my house.
How did you hear my yawn?
I don't know. Oh. I did just hear you yawn. That was loud.
Good lord.
Impressive. Impressive hearing, really.
I know. I can't see, but I can hear. It's like a bat.
So, apparently, classic. Since we're going to be socializing for, like, a long while, I brought some pastries.
Oh.
From my own shop.
Oh, shoot.
Thanks.
I made them myself, since we're going to be here for a long while.
I love cookies.
I have a sweet tooth, so I'm probably going to be making more of those in the future, if I have enough, or, like, if I can make enough.
Nice!
That's ideal.
Huh? I'm okay with that.
Yeah.
Would either of you like to accompany me to try and get some water into this bucket, so we may not starve to death?
Yeah, we can probably be that doing sounds that great. For now. Yeah, it's probably dangerous to be...
Make a nice little farm.
Yeah. At the end of the day, I don't care how it looks as long as we don't starve to death.
Yep.
Oh, what a cycle. Could you imagine, since apparently we can come back from the dead, just continuously dying of starvation?
Oh, no, I don't...
That would
suck. That wouldn't be nice. There seems to be something in the water.
Oh, ew.
Something in the water.
It's like something glowing.
Ew, don't look at it, it's weird.
Ew.
Ugh.
I don't like it.
Ugh.
Okay. This appears to be dirt, so.
Do we want to, like, transplant the dirt somewhere?
We're probably, like, since we are underground, there should probably be, like, some patches of dirt, but this appears to be the only type of dirt that we have.
Right now.
We can probably just put, like, some, just put water here.
Should we dig it up and make it more optimized?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Like, just move it here. Oh.
No, I'm saying, like, take the dirt and move it.
Probably a good idea. This park is going to be so ugly afterwards.
Yep.
No dirt. Only moss.
Did anyone grab, like, has anyone seen any, like acorns or anything fall from these trees?
I think I picked up some saplings from the trees.
Okay. I would make sure that we plant that somewhere, just so
we can get... Where are you planting things?
We're gonna start a little farm area.
Oh. Yeah.
But we're gonna move all
the
dirt.
Probably for the best, because we don't want to starve.
I have a shovel.
Oh, that looks very ominous.
I would just be careful around the water sources.
Thanks, boss.
Don't know.
Whoa. Hey, boss, I drove up the water. Drove? Swam. I swam up the water before. I swam.
Okay.
I went up the water instead of under the water.
Mm-hmm. Could you not swim before?
Thank you. I'm proud of myself.
Oh, what is this material?
Ooh. What's this?
I have more lead.
Hmm.
Do you think we can do something with the lead?
Finding things.
I guess.
I mean, all I've ever seen lead used for is in, like,
computers.
Big machines.
And not edible.
Not edible things.
Makes things sweet, though.
Lead?
Have you been eating lead?
Why are you eating lead?
Are you eating lead? It's just a classic story.
Isaac eats lead?
Isaac eats lead, I guess.
Maybe he's just hungry.
Isaac eats lead.
I just munch right on that lead.
Does it taste good?
Nope.
Okay, then why did you eat it?
Where do you want the dirt to go?
Oh. I don't know. Do we want to clear out, like, a nice little area to put it at? Or, like, maybe we can put it, like, nicely around, like, one of these pillars or so. Oh, okay, I guess that works, too.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
I'll join you.
Yeah, okay. We can work with this, I believe. We can probably move it afterwards.
Yeah.
But for now, I think that this is enough.
We could, like, terrace it or something. That might be smart.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was gonna say. We could maybe make it flow from... this way.
From where? Wait, are you making water?
No.
We have
not
buckets of water.
Well, yeah, but we're not gonna place the water yet.
Yeah.
You're not gonna dump the bucket.
We have someone. It's so dark.
Hmm. Yeah, it is really dark over here.
Do you guys? Wait, hold on. I'm going to.
Do we want
to?
Coal. Yeah, it was. Well, no. Let's take some of these, like, lanterns or something.
Oh, yeah, that's a smart idea, actually.
What about the glowy mushrooms?
Let's not eat the glowy mushrooms.
Well, when you put them down, there's light.
But let's just move the lanterns for now.
Well, like, we could put glowy mushrooms down.
I think the lanterns are gonna supply more light to our little areas of like.
I guess
you know,
you make a point.
Photosynthesis. You need
light. Yeah, you do need light. Yeah.
Isaac, do you need more dirt?
Nope, I have plenty of dirt.
Oh well, here's more. You ran away.
That's because I didn't think you were going to throw dirt.
I don't have any more dirt.
I just have, like, moss, really.
We should probably not use so many materials, because they're going to end after a while. These are not renewable materials. We just gotta work with what we have. There you go. Does anyone else have dirt?
I have used all of my dirt.
You guys made it all fancy.
Might as well make it look nice while we're living down here.
Yeah. We don't know how long it's going to take us to leave.
What seeds do we have?
Kind of annoying.
I've got some wheat, it looks like.
I have some wheat seeds as well.
Can you take the seeds from the pumpkin slices?
Maybe. Oh, I can. Yep, there's tiny little bits of pumpkin in here.
Am might not be the most tasty.
No, but it's something.
It's better than these crazy glowing mushrooms.
I agree. I'm gonna put these. We just have two blocks missing right here.
Yeah,
just a little dirt space here. I'll go grab something.
It needs to have the water flow.
Are
so
you hoeing all of it?
Yeah.
I am.
Oh.
I'm tilling it so that it can
tilling it.
Take the seeds. Oh.
Oh.
There's any
here,
more
do you want an iron one?
Yeah, thank you.
Here.
I think Isaac's hoeing around.
Yeah.
What am I not?
Using all the hoes.
What?
I'm all out of wood.
I have sticks for you!
It's alright. I was already at the tree.
So we have
my gosh.
The seed.
Fine, I see how
there's
it
not
is.
Enough light.
Yeah, there's not enough light
sorry,
here.
It's too late.
We need.
Where'd you guys get all these seeds from?
I have some on my check.
Stole them.
You know, I should probably see what I had in my chest.
The pre-existing bits of sweet over there.
I have some mixed. Oh, that's not a seed.
Accidentally plant a tree.
Who has the potatoes that we picked up earlier?
Huh.
Isaac, do you have any more of those potatoes that we found earlier?
Yup.
Okay,
I
planted
one.
Them right here. That works too, I guess. Okay.
Also, thank you.
I'm
going to
take some more lantern
gaming
here.
For the followers. Welcome to the circus.
Are you talking to yourself? Kenna?
Huh?
You talking to yourself?
I didn't go to clown
school. You didn't go to clown school?
I didn't go to clown school for nothing.
Okay, but I don't think talking to yourself indicates clowning around.
What is a clown?
Well, what do you know about being a clown?
Well, I'm looking at one in the face right now.
Kenna is a clown. Oh.
Well, that's not good.
Are you okay?
Oh god.
I almost hurt myself with the fucking axe. Oh my god.
That's not good.
Yeah, that's not good.
I don't think you should hurt yourself with the axe.
Yeah, it was a mistake. Chopping down wood, and I was like, oh,
god damn, I almost chopped off my hand.
Well, what if I might be able to reconstruct this lantern.
Flam.
Yes.
Rocks?
The lava ate my stuff.
Did you?
What do you
mean?
It ate my stuff.
Did you, like, fall in? What happened?
I did fall in.
Uh-huh.
Uh-oh.
Which means that
and
your stuff is gone.
My stuff,
yeah.
So I well what had happened was I tried to go home because you were saying to make things prettier around here, and I knew I had flower pots still and some of the flowers that I had collected in my chest. So I grabbed them, and I was on my way back, and then the lava surprised me.
Uh-huh.
So we don't have flower pots anymore.
Well, that sucks.
Or most of the other stuff that I had with me.
Why did you grab all of it?
I grabbed all the flower pots.
That's fine. We didn't need flower pots.
I was gonna make it pretty, because you guys are making everything pretty.
We're just kind of making sure that the farm looks okay.
Yeah.
There you go. You have something, at least. This way we can actually plant some more stuff.
I also lost all my iron.
That sucks.
Well,
can't really do anything about that.
Quite literally, I think I lost just about everything.
Yeah, nothing survives lava. It's lava.
Yeah. Well, that happened.
Uh-huh. Does anyone have any of the remaining items from the lanterns so that I can, like, make some up here or something?
The remaining items?
Like a fence post or a...
Oh, yes, I do have the fence post and the trap door.
Ah, thank
and
you.
This brick wall.
Appreciate it.
And this weird thing, I don't know what it is, but it was with the lampposts.
Oh, these, yes, thank you. Don't know what these are either, it's okay.
Yeah, it's kind of decoration, I guess. What it is.
Just makes them look
if
nice.
If they were with the lampposts. Need some water, too.
Hey, Isaac!
Yeah?
Did you have any of that iron left over?
Yeah.
Here. I lost all of mine to the lava.
Yeah, I've heard that.
Yeah, I just learned it the hard way.
Yeah. It's okay, Rox. You can have some cookies.
I still... My cookies didn't not survive. My cookies survived.
You can have some more cookies if you want.
I like cookies. Wait. That's the wrong way.
We really need more light in this area.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Thank you for more cookies.
I know, right?
What is that? Red shimmer. What is this?
Okay.
A mushroom?
I have never died by lava before now.
Oh my god. Weird lump on the ground.
True, it looks like a... Yeah.
Okay,
big round.
Who found diamonds?
Yes.
Round of meat.
No one found diamonds.
No one found diamonds.
I am hearing things.
Yeah. Very cute, very cute.
I'm gonna see if I can find more of the...
Yeah, I don't think I have more seeds to plant. I think those were all my seeds.
No. Did anyone... do we have, like, any, like fertilizer or anything?
Yeah, I when I killed that skeleton, that dropped some bones. And when I put them in the table that thing, that they gave me this.
Oh.
And I think I have some more in my shack because I do use some fertilizer of some kind, but I didn't know that it came from that.
Okay. Well, we've got three more seeds.
I just watched the slime fall in the lava. I was trying to find iron rocks, and I mined shiny blue rock.
You're being really quiet. Good job. Can I see the shiny blue rock? I won't steal it. I like shiny rocks.
Guess what else I found?
What? An egg. Do you think a chicken will oh my god, chicken, that's another egg. That's a really blue egg.
No,
that's a blue egg.
Is it? Do you think that?
has an egg.
It would give out like a shiny blue check in it.
I bet it would. Did you ever play that video game at home that's like the it's like a farming like simulator, and that one guy gives you like blue chickens or whatever.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, I bet that's the egg it comes from.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't know what video games are.
Do you know how to get the shiny blue chicken?
No. What are video games? What do you mean, what are video games? You don't play video games?
You're not a gamer?
You got games on your phone?
What is a phone? You got games on your phone?
You don't know what a phone is? Oh, fuck. Fuck! God. Does anyone have their phone?
Wait.
I didn't have my phone in my room. God damn it!
What is a phone?
You know, like a cellular device. Like, yeah, it's like a little touch screen thing, and you beep boop bop bop bop, and you can call like the cops, your local deli, and then like your mom.
The only phones that I have seen are those big block ones that appears on my on. The laboratory I was in that was just
you're in a lab
to communicate. Isaac.
Oh yeah, like Isaac. Yeah. Of course.
Yeah.
Where is Isaac?
What other labs are there?
So true.
I thought I saw him running over there. Maybe he went to the chicken. Maybe he's also trying to get a blue chicken.
I don't know why you were staring at me. That was weird. That was a little sus.
That's kind of weird that you have, like, different color eyes, I think.
Yeah, am I not allowed to have heterochromia?
No, I don't know if you... I don't know if you... Like, I don't care if you're heterophobic. Like, I don't...
What? That's not what I said.
Heterochromia.
I'm not heterophobic. I have a heterochromia. I have two different color eyes. Oh. What do you mean, am I heterophobic? Calling me a straight hater? What the hell? I'm leaving. This is so rude. I don't care if you're straight. Where did everyone else go? Hello? I'm not talking to you guys. I'm looking for Rox or Isaac so I can cry.
Listen, sorry. I
no, it's fine. I'm heterophobic. It's fine. Isaac, they're saying I hate gay or hate straight people. They're saying I'm heterophobic.
Hey. I'm a clown. I hate everyone.
I'm a bear. I literally don't know anything about life. Sorry.
You said I was heterophobic, even though I have heterochromia. It means I have two different colored eyes.
Then that's heterochromia, yeah. Okay,
You said I was heterophobic.
What is heterophobic? I don't know.
That means you don't like straight people.
What are straight people?
When a man and a woman love each other very much. That's it. That's all I'm gonna say.
Damn, okay.
What do I do with the egg?
Keep it for now. Maybe if we can, like, get some of these seeds or something. Oh.
We can make a stew!
I was gonna say maybe Rocks. we could the chicken.
Rox?
Rox, they said that I was heterophobic.
Isaac, what are you doing?
Oh. Oops.
I said boo. Ooh, that's great.
Oh, I figured out the source of the grumbling.
Oh?
I saw a zombie.
Like a dead person walking around. Like a zombie?
What?
I mean, I think technically we're zombies because we both died.
Shush. But no, like...
I haven't died.
It was this way.
I don't know. Back up.
Or was it this way?
Maybe you shouldn't go exploring into deep, dark caves, and maybe you should stick with the rest of the group.
I should.
Uh-huh.
I tried yelling for you.
How would I hear you?
I don't know. I was up there, and I saw you from very far away.
Okay, well, clearly I didn't hear you.
There's a zombie.
Very nice. I don't want to see it.
Yeah, okay. Seeing just that person walking, I don't think that's very nice.
I found a nice leaf.
Okay.
I don't know how to put the leaf down.
Maybe you should put it in where the water isn't moving. Like right here.
Where it's not moving?
You know, like where it's still.
Like here.
No.
It's not going
like
there.
Like up here.
Or like up here, yeah.
It's not letting me put it there.
No.
Maybe it needs to be on dirt.
Light.
Yeah. Probably needs to be on dirt.
Wow! That's a nice leaf. Rock.
Hey.
Isaac stepped on the leaf. He broke
Isaac
the leaf.
He broke my fucking leaf.
It'll grow back.
Fine.
Look, it's fine.
That's one resilient leaf.
Oh my fucking god, he broke the fucking leaf.
Oh my fucking god, it's a fine fucking leaf.
Leaf.
You can put it in here now if you want. There's on the ground. Is that of the water?
Why?
Stop
do you all
the
insist?
Leaf.
I'm breaking my leaf.
Ow. Ah!
What did you just do?
I sit in my desolate room. No light.
You don't look like you're sitting.
No music.
The same rock. It's weird, isn't it?
Are
just
you okay?
Anger. No.
What's
Rocks,
wrong?
Rocks, that's a goofy question. We're in a different world, in a cave. What do you mean, are you okay?
Do you want a cookie?
No, I don't want a cookie.
Okay.
I have pumpkin slices. Don't laugh at me. You called me heterophobic earlier, you son of a bitch.
That was Bear, not me.
Rock, they said they were talking about my eyes, and they said that I was heterophobic, which means I hate straight people.
Did you have those glasses on earlier?
Yes, I did.
Okay.
It doesn't look like it got pulled in the same way we did.
Yeah,
Where did
Smart Boy go?
He's looking at rocks.
He's down there.
Where is he looking
Not
at
rocks,
rocks.
R-O-C-K,
I was about
rocks.
To say! I was like, rocks is right here. What do you mean he's looking at rocks?
I did find a diamond. It's shiny.
No, that's a blue chicken egg.
That's a blue chicken egg.
Blue chicken egg. Look at this.
What do you mean it's a blue chicken egg?
We'll get blue chickens out of it.
Yeah.
Like that video game.
I have this one chicken egg as well.
Yeah.
So we have two
like
chicken
that
eggs.
Video
yeah.
game farming
yeah.
simulator.
Mm-hmm.
But do you think
do
if
we
I,
know
if
the
we,
chicken laid any? I'm gonna go check on the chicken.
What?
That's a good show.
Hello? Oh.
Can we cook the blue chicken egg?
Maybe. I'm going with A-Rox.
Chicken!
Green eggs and ham, but it's blue.
Oh. Rocks.
The chicken has not laid any eggs.
Mm-hmm.
Are you gonna feed it?
No, I'm gonna have it follow me. It likes seeds.
I know they're on top of
us. An egg!
Egg!
I used to know somebody named Egg. They were cool.
Eggs are good.
I'm actually trying to stay away from eggs, but they're so delicious that I can't help it.
I like eggs.
I love eggs so much. Guys, can we make scrambled eggs?
We have a chicken!
Yeah, we can. I made them.
We have
for,
a real
like,
chicken!
My morning breakfast every time.
Slay. If I give you all of my really dark brown but light wood in the middle, will you like make some like fence posts or something so we can keep this guy?
First, I think I can make them.
He's just a silly little guy. You're getting named Steve Buckaroo. Steve.
Silly name.
Steve. With a PH. Oh!
Oh my god.
Is everyone okay? What was that?
I have no idea what that was.
Quino, what did you do?
I didn't do anything!
What exploded? What happened?
I think we just need a B.
I heard an explosion.
It's Steve with a PH.
Oh, I don't hear.
What are we putting?
Coda gave it to me. Oh, I mean, there. Yeah.
Steve.
Yeah, do eat those rocks.
Steve. You can eat it.
Oh, you eat these seeds?
It's granola. It's granola.
Oh, I love granola.
Do you want some granola? I have two.
I would love some fence posts,
okay,
too.
I need more. I need wood.
I have them. We're, do you want to just...
I say we put the chicken somewhere near the farm.
Okay, so are we putting
I agree.
The, like, here?
Good thinking.
Steve.
Like here? Wow, lamb.
Yes.
Like here?
Ow, shit. Come here, Steve. I say, so, you guys want to hear how I spell Steve?
Stephen?
No, like Steve with a P-H, it's P-H-T-E-V-E.
So, Steve.
Yeah, Steve.
Okay,
come here, chicken. Yeah, knock his little butt in.
No, that's not working.
There you go.
Trap
door. Oh no! Oh no, Steve!
Wait.
How do I make?
Go out. Come on.
What are you looking for, Rox? What are you trying to make?
I'm trying to figure out how to make a fence.
There you go.
How are you gonna get out?
A fence?
Chicken.
So you're gonna need sticks, and then you're gonna need wood. So you're gonna put the sticks in the middle two on
no,
the bottom,
Steve!
And then wood on either side of that.
Come here, Steve.
Middle two.
Come here. Oh, how did you get over, Steve? There you go.
Okay,
do you have an extra piece of, like, fence?
I can make a fence for chicken.
I can make another fence post.
Okay.
Give me a second.
Rox is making fence posts.
Oh, Rox is making fence posts.
Oh.
I have some! Where?
Lights.
This is a very small
here.
Pen for the chicken.
Just,
well, he's chilling.
Fine,
it's fine.
Here.
Seems slightly inhumane.
He's fine.
Here.
I have 12.
You're going to block them. Put it here. Put it here. Ah. Quick,
huh?
Put it down here. There you go.
Aha!
Where did Isaac go?
I don't know. Rox, we didn't need fence posts up there. He doesn't need double. He can't get over. Rox.
That's okay.
Prison.
Why would we imprison Steve? That's so mean.
What? You guys are the ones who gave it a tiny-ass pen!
He's fine! He's just chillin'.
You don't need much space.
No, it's a chicken.
Do you think he would, like, a little fancy- Oh, are we gonna name him?
Yeah, Steve.
Yes.
Steve?
Steve with a PH.
That's a good spelling of Steve.
Thank you.
I mean, by phonetics, yeah, it is a good spelling, but, like,
Steve.
Yeah, no.
Steve.
Oh.
Rah!
You can give Steve the leaf! Steve can have the leaf.
So true. Well, I mean, okay, well, Rox, you're stuck now.
Wait, I'm stuck. Can we make his pen a little bit wider?
Hold on, I've got this, Rox.
No, wait, hold on. No, don't break it.
Hold on, put the
don't
leaf down.
Yeah.
Put the leaf down and then jump over on the leaf.
Oh, hey.
Let's go!
Will Steve be able to get
on it?
No, it's fine. It's not a duck either, it's a chicken.
No. Stop judging my leaf.
Why did you put carpet on a fence?
Why are you putting carpet on any fence?
Whoa. Is this from my room?
That's so totally tubular.
This was my room.
Wait,
oh,
Flam?
We have the same carpet.
Do we have
Flam, can where you put the sign?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can I put a dirt block so we can put the leaf there so Steve can have some, like, shade?
Shh. There's no sun, rocks. He doesn't need shade if there's no sun.
Can I give Steve the leaf?
Coda!
Okay, put it down. Put it down. Put it down. Yes. Put it down so he doesn't get out. Put it down. Yes, there we go.
No, it is not ready yet, sadly. It needs to be a little bit more mature. It needs to be a leaf. Bit ripe enough.
Oh, well,
that's
okay.
Not the right direction. I don't want it in that direction.
Oh, okay.
Which I think it's crazy because it normally takes like a month or two to give us like tomatoes, but down here it's just.
Rox, hand me the dirt block. Oh, okay, you got it. Okay.
Yeah that is weird.
Wait, what?
It was in Bear's room.
Yeah, too. That's so weird. Lamb.
What?
That is really weird.
There's something weird with the crop. So, they grow a lot faster than before that we went in this cave. Like, they grow like crazy quickly. Look, those tomatoes are almost done. They're almost ripe.
Whoa. Yeah. That takes like a month and a half.
Superpowered or something.
I don't think so.
This dirt is from that, which I assume is from somewhere else that's not here.
We gotta spruce up Steve's pen.
No, we don't. Steve, what do you mean? Whoa. There's a lot of things wrong with me, Rox. We're stuck in a cave away from home.
We need some light. Do we have any more lanterns?
I'm working on it.
I have two glow shrooms. Can we give Steve the mushroom?
Steve does not need a mushroom.
But I gave Steve a mushroom.
Okay, but Steve doesn't need a mushroom, Rox.
Well, he has one now.
What if he does want a mushroom then? What if he does?
Isaac, why do you keep destroying the leaf?
For funsies.
How do you land on your stomach like that?
The leaf crushed me.
How?
How does a leaf crush you? Are you that weak?
Yeah.
Clearly he is.
I am.
No.
Weak sauce!
Yes, it does.
Oh, look.
Okay. The leaf is taking
tomatoes
its
are
revenge.
Gone.
Whoa.
I have a tomato now. Well, two tomatoes.
Oh.
Where are you going?
Can I have that trap door back? Okay, that works.
I don't know.
Do one a tomato.
Huh.
I'm watching.
Do you think we could find another cave? chicken?
Correct.
Well, we have the one. You're double-fisting tomatoes?
I can't put the lantern
down.
It's too low. I can't. It's too low.
Never mind.
Racing.
Do you have a fence post?
Whoa, Bear, where are you going?
I don't know. I went to see. How high can I go?
How low can you go? How low can you go?
Look, I can hang in the... Ah! Ouch. That was not a good idea, ouchie.
Isaac, there.
No.
I don't think you can make that jump, Isaac.
No, you certainly can.
Rox. Rox, he's trying to make the jump without help.
Mo. Whoa, he made the jump!
And then he missed.
And then he placed it wrong.
It's like a water slide.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Got so real rocks.
Whee.
Do you have a half slab? Go, shawty. It's your birthday. You got the trapdoor?
No, you do.
I do, you're correct.
What, you think this is some sort of trick? I know you got it. You can't lie to me.
You picked it up earlier. What do you mean?
What is that?
What is what?
What is that?
What is that thing?
What thing? Oh, what is that? What are you, Lou?
Oh my god, it's got a head!
Okay, the head!
Oh my god!
It exploded!
What did
is
that?
Is Steve okay?
Steve, are you?
Steve tooted out an egg!
Steve did toot out an egg.
Steve got so scared.
That seems like Steve
don't hit
got
Steve!
Scared.
Oh my god, that thing was disgusting. Oh, I hate it. We have a pumpkin!
We have a pumpkin?
Pumpkin!
Uh-oh.
Yeah, mine.
Pumpkin. Put that there.
If we keep growing pumpkins, I can make some pumpkin pie.
Yay!
Those are really good.
But we still have to find more coal, right? Wait, where's Isaac going?
Why do we need coal?
Isaac!
I don't like that he keeps wandering off.
I don't know if I trust that guy.
He's just lost in his own thoughts, you know, don't you think?
No. I think he's up to something.
Lost in the sauce, even?
He immediately accused me of knowing something because I had books.
I mean, you kind of have, like,
well, do you know anything?
My books are not even with me
anymore.
They were left.
Okay.
In my other part.
It's worth a shot asking.
It's just my main room.
You know what I really want right now?
What?
Strawberry shortcake.
Do you know what I really want?
I think I have
to go home.
That too.
Yeah, well, I had strawberry shortcake in my fridge at home.
I mean, I have some sweet berries. Do you think that sweet berry pie can help?
Probably. Do we want to make, like, a place to, like, hold these, like, items? Like...
Yeah,
I've been, like, just storing some of these things in my cupboards.
Mm-hmm.
But,
yeah.
Aside from that...
At some point, there's going to be, like, a lot of this stuff, and we aren't going to be, have enough space to, like, hold it ourselves, so we probably should, like, make some...
Whoa, look at this.
Some place to save it. What is that?
Look at this.
Whoa! What the heck is that?
It's a chest.
It's a funky looking chest. I also have this, like, sweet berries, but the sweet berries kind of hurt you sometimes.
I bet we could just plant these at the end.
Oh. I broke one.
Ooh, you got tomatoes.
Yeah.
Should we expand the coop so that Steve can have friends?
Yeah, probably should do that.
In case he births his own babies.
The table that I left here, so I can... I have the table.
That's okay. I had enough.
Oh, okay.
Space!
Yeah, he knows how to have a space.
Steve says, "Hello, bear."
Hello,
Hello.
Hello.
Where did Brox and Isaac go?
Not my day to watch them. I wonder if I can recreate this trapdoor. I put my stick. Stick. Bear, you said you had that sapling, right?
Yes, absolutely. I have the sapling.
Yeah. I think we should plant those. See if they can grow down here.
Not many light sources here. It did not grow.
Maybe we just wait. I love that whoever tore down this tree here didn't finish it.
Yep.
What are we talking about?
This half torn down tree.
How is it holding on?
I don't know.
Maybe gravity doesn't work right here.
Maybe.
Because some of this stuff just ain't adding up.
Hold on. Let me just align the tree.
I'd be careful if I were you.
I mean, I'm sure we can't fall, because, like, there's, like, a bunch of things here. Ooh.
I wonder where Brox and Isaac are.
Yeah, they're kind of lost.
Bear, I think you should come down here, and we have to go look for them. They've been gone too long.
Yeah, there's... I think they're up to something, but...
I think they're up to something. Been too quiet.
Isaac's been branching off from the group quite a bit.
Yeah. Ow.
He has. What happened?
I stepped in your bushes.
Oh. Yeah, don't do that. Careful. I
wouldn't
don't
recommend
know where
it.
They went. Well, I'm going to...
Well, I thought I saw him in this, like, little lab area.
I think we'd be able to hear them if they were talking to each other, at least.
I know.
I don't see them.
There's not many noises
they're
in this cave aside from us.
I mean, we make a lot of
Isaac?
Noise, though.
Hello?
Hi, Isaac.
I followed Isaac. Isaac was leader.
No, it wasn't.
What did you guys do?
We went on an adventure.
Where'd you guys go?
You guys are right above the...
Fine.
Yeah.
Good job. Listen here, you little shit. Well, what's this? Yeah, no, we just followed a cave and it took us out on top of that ledge up there.
Oh,
yeah.
We could all go back up there if you wanted.
I mean, we can. We've been kind of just working on the farm area for now.
Yeah, I see that. Here,
I'm still wondering who's this place is.
I'm still wondering who's that one person.
I assume
like,
it's
up
like
there.
The
Do you think they
road.
Like Do you think they died on the way through?
They might have.
Oh my god.
That'd be awkward.
Okay.
Well, I mean there's no body.
Maybe don't going
be
back might
bad,
be
bad.
What if we start digging?
Is there
No, I don't want to mess with the structure
yeah.
of this. I don't want it to collapse on us.
Yeah.
Can we dig from the outside?
No.
Nah.
What if we were under an ocean, like Isaac said?
Yeah. Drowning! What a wonderful death!
Yeah, and if we are at the bottom of an ocean, how would we swim up the surface? Like, it doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, I think it would probably be our death.
Mm-hmm. Though, I don't think we can die.
Every time we died so far, we came back alive.
Yeah, no, it was very similar to the starvation comment I made earlier, just continuously starving to death.
That sounds very unpleasant.
Yeah?
Yeah, just a bit.
Huh? Just a tad?
Just a touch.
Just a tad.
This is where Isaac and I went up. Oh, wait! There's a zombie up here.
There's just random cobblestone right here.
I saw it. It was like, it's not there anymore.
There's stuff in here.
Where?
Oh, there's a thing! Oh, there's a thing!
What?
Wait, what's going on?
There's a thing! Run!
It has a gun.
Flam found stuff. I will attack.
Oh my god.
What did Flam find?
Rocks.
I am attacking
They're it. The skeletons.
I'm fearless. I'm gonna die!
Good lord, what happened?
Rox, don't
die!
Rox!
I eat my cookie. Oh, oh. Rox!
Ouch, I'm gonna die.
We need some light. Well, I got Rox's.
Seriously.
Hold on.
Oh!
Oh shit, hold on.
Whoa!
Don't mind it.
I can't place the mushrooms in here, that's all I have, hold on.
I knew I should have cracked some.
Hey, so...
I can't place anything in here.
It's fine.
Me no likey.
Rox,
are you back?
There are, like, seeds in here.
Oh yeah, there are cabbage seeds in here.
Oh my god.
Oh, there's a music disc and some rope.
I found a lot of weird stuff. It is fine.
There's a lot of stuff in here that I do not know what it is.
Yeah, I don't know like half of this stuff.
I found something that looks like a processor.
What's a processor?
Where are you?
Hello.
I can hear voices.
Hi, Rox.
I'm here. Hi.
Careful.
Hi.
I came back for my stuff.
That I'll put.
Hold on.
Oh god.
Oh.
How would you be?
There.
I don't know what stuff of yours I picked up.
Cookies.
Oh, there's a lot of stuff in there.
Iron.
Yeah.
I think dude,
what is all this?
There's some like there's some core or something like here.
But bitch, why are you smiting the clown? You stupid bitch.
Got it.
Whoa, how did this get?
There's a book. Flam.
What?
You're the person who reads books.
Uh huh.
There's a book in here.
Okay.
You have to give it to her.
Yeah.
I think it should be a good idea if we go away.
Bear, do you have any? Do you have any like charcoal or coal on you?
No, I didn't bring any.
Oh,
there are some in this chest.
I think I should go back. Flint.
Yeah, you have to give me. You have to give me. Give me it.
I'll be back.
I had some wood in my inventory before.
No, it's okay. I've got it.
Got it?
Yes, I've got it. I think this should stop it.
Yeah, it was too dark in here. Like,
yeah.
Down there it was also too dark, and some things started to appear. So I think light is going to save us if we do.
Yeah.
I found some weird stuff.
Yeah.
I found wood. I found, like a ticket thing looking thing.
Mm hmm.
some things that I think Isaac would recognize. Do you know what this is?
Here, let me see. Oh, it's like a cylinder of some sort. Interesting.
You know,
I've never used this before.
I found like some weird stuff in here.
Looks like it might be some like air-controlled cylinder.
Yeah, I have two of those.
Weird.
All I found is this thing that looks like a processor almost. I'd have to, you know.
Look oh, I found one of those too.
I have one.
Ooh,
of those
interesting.
Too. These are so weird.
It looks like whoever lived here before had some level of technology.
Yeah.
Where did?
I don't know why they stashed it in here for.
No idea.
Yeah.
The only thing I recognize are the seeds.
Things that appear to be like...
What
like,
is this potion thing?
Like soap?
It's glowy.
It looks shiny. It's rocks. It looks like shiny rocks.
Don't it drink
it.
Shiny.
Yeah, I wouldn't drink it. It's probably been in here for a while.
You don't know how long it's been here.
Yeah.
Probably like
no, let's
wine.
Drink
just
it.
Just like soda or something.
Sure, let's drink
well,
it.
Well, what
that.
If it's not and rocks dies?
Oh. They drink it. They drink it.
I'm think
not
about
dead.
That,
though. Is it good?
What's wrong?
You're kind of glowing in a weird way.
Well, what's this piece of paper?
I don't know.
Wait, how am I glowing?
There's like some weird swirls. There's some like weird swirls around you.
Just a piece of paper.
Piece of paper?
That's weird.
Piece of paper.
Whoa.
What's this? Why is this one a different color?
Oh, I was trying to place down stuff, yeah.
Oh.
I also have this thing. Isaac, I don't know if you see.
What
the similar
heck?
To
what's
collecting
that?
The things that are in the
it's like an abacus or something.
Oh.
That's so weird.
Oh,
I don't
I've never seen anything like this.
Yeah. So, out of place for like something. It looks almost medieval to be like here. I don't know what that is.
Mm-hmm.
To be like so technological advanced. Like,
look, man, I got a music disc. I kind of want to go see if we can play this.
There's pants in here.
Ooh.
Where are you going
ooh.
To play?
What do you mean pants?
Ooh, I got pants, too. Pants.
Oh, you got pants?
How did you guys get pants? I didn't get pants.
Well, they must have grabbed the pants, then.
No.
Before you got them.
Oh, no, my pants.
Wait, Flam, do we have different music discs?
I have a yellow one. Ooh, yeah, you have a different one.
Mine's rainbow.
Ooh.
Wait, do these show up?
Wait, are we all seeing different things in these chests?
Yes.
Hey, Isaac, I have another thing you might recognize.
Oh?
What is that thing?
Why is there a rope right here?
Oh, this is a capacitor.
Rope?
These are just like
rope
right in
here.
My lab.
Hey,
I have
have
two
a
more.
Thing for you, Isaac.
There's rope.
Happy birthday.
Yeah, no, it doesn't go all the way down, so no.
Yeah.
What do you think of that?
Oh, God.
Oh, wow, I don't even know.
My rope!
My rope? Yeah, I don't even know. I don't know how to use it. Take it back.
I think
ow.
I found one of those capacitors.
Ow.
That you were talking
how
about.
You good?
They look like the ones
some of it fell on the roof.
Also,
okay.
What should I do with this book?
Oh, okay. Jesus. You almost landed on me.
Thanks for catching me.
You would have landed on me.
Ouch.
Oh, there's a fucking hole right there.
Do like this.
Oh, right to the loop.
Rox is the only one left up there, and I don't know if Rox is gonna know how to get down.
Rox, jump down!
Don't jump down, go on the rope.
Yeah. A good idea
what?
To, like, pull off.
Rox!
Can I pull her
no,
up?
Alright, come over to the edge, but crouch so you don't fall.
Hold on.
Where are you? What,
I don't know where you.
Look down over the cliff! You see me?
I don't see you.
Right here.
There you are.
Yep. Okay, there's a rope over here in the corner. It looks like a long thing. You just come down that. Make sure you don't fall in the lava.
Oh, fuck.
No, it's okay. You're good.
You're good.
I fell.
Yeah.
Do you need food?
I got some.
Ow.
I didn't mean to hit you with that, I'm sorry.
Rope.
Clam, look at this book.
Mm-hmm.
It's shiny.
Okay, toss it to me.
Here. You should look at it.
Yeah.
Since you're a bookworm.
Ooh. This is a nice book.
I also
book.
Threw you one.
You
there's one behind you, Flame.
Tay. Oh, my inventory is full.
Mine is also very full.
Something. I'll hold the book.
Okay. Kenna, do you want this back?
I don't know what to do with that. You're the book person.
I guess I'll keep it for now.
Wait, there's that like cavern, the caravan dude thing.
Yeah, we were up here earlier.
Again. You guys were there earlier. I didn't
somebody
get to
just
see it.
Stole my iron.
Yeah.
Will you come back and pick up the rest? Because I have no space.
Who?
Whoever picked up my iron.
I have an inventory slot. I can grab it.
Thank you.
I have some room in my pockets.
Well, then there's more. It absolutely belongs to someone. The question is, are they dead?
Yeah, it's like that one other place down there. We don't know who is from, like, anything.
Hmm.
And they're probably alive, but they haven't teleported. I don't know. Oh.
Maybe their stuff got teleported without
them.
Puzzle
pieces
do? I don't know what puzzle pieces?
What puzzle pieces?
The puzzle pieces I have in my hand.
I didn't see any puzzle pieces.
Rex, toss
some puzzle pieces.
Toss the puzzle piece you just picked up on the ground.
What?
You picked up a puzzle piece. Hold on, don't pick up that. I want that.
Oh, sorry.
Oh. Hold on. Isaac, where are you? Okay, here. Toss me the puzzle piece.
What happens with all the puzzle pieces?
Okay, well, I didn't need that.
Well, I have 10
more.
Yeah,
well, I have no
so...
my inventory is.
That's a lot.
Oh, you know what? Here, I can do that. Here, somebody taught. Did you pick up that scroll, Coda?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Here, oh.
God.
I have, like, 10 puzzle pieces. I'll pick them up.
Okay. Rox?
Yeah.
I would toss that in the lava. That's kind of scary looking.
I'm gonna hold on to it just in case.
I think I'm with Flam on this one.
It's kind of scary.
Yeah, I don't think that's kind of
I don't think it looks that scary.
You never know.
Yeah, I wouldn't risk it.
Yeah, I wouldn't risk it for the I don't think you should.
There are no biscuits to risk.
So true, and therefore, you shouldn't risk it.
No biscuits, no risk.
I have a potato.
You know, falling kinda hurts.
A potato flew around my room before you came.
I might need to eat.
Why would you be glowing?
I don't know. Someone said when I drank the potion I was glowing.
Hmm.
What do I do with all the seeds I got? I got beetroot.
Plant them!
Coda, do you know what to do with beetroot?
Seeds.
I can do some stew out of it, but it's not really, like, it doesn't taste that good. And become good, yeah.
Hey, Isaac?
Yes, boss?
Ow. Why?
That's the berries, sorry.
Why are the berries hurting me?
Because they're prickly!
Stay away!
Ouch.
Because barrels, her berries hurt, apparently.
Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. I pressed the wrong button. Isaac, I think that you might be best for these puzzle pieces. Because they seem
here,
like
I have them. I can take
with a brain should have
or,
those.
Unless Isaac wants to.
And yeah, I
you
don't
can,
have
you can, it's a nice little puzzle for your brother when we find him.
Oh yeah. I also found this apple that has gold on it.
Oh, I have that too.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah, we're twinning.
We're so matchy-matchy.
Oh my god, we are so matchy-matchy.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That's crazy.
That is so crazy.
Hi, Rox.
Hi.
What a crazy random happenstance.
Look at these pants.
Yeah.
They look really ugly.
I also have those pants.
Oh my god, they're so ugly.
We're
though.
Literally so matchy-matchy.
Oh my god, we're so matchy-matchy, matchy, but they are ugly
so
as
hideous.
Sin.
I would rather actually have my clown pants on.
Legit.
Wait, is this someone's chest, or is this like a community chest?
This is a community chest.
This is where the food and plants go.
Okay.
There's a melon. There's so much stuff.
There is. There's a lot of stuff. Oh, wait, I want that.
I could probably prepare a meal after, like, a while for everyone.
Okay. Ooh, didn't mean to do that. I'm gonna set these in here for now. Ooh. I don't know. No idea what that is. I'll just keep it in here for now. I really should have added more shelving space in here. I guess I should really start piling some of this stuff together. These pants on either. They're fucking ugly. Anyone have any more dirt that we could expand with?
I'm fresh out.
Damn.
I do not personally.
Yep.
Whoa.
Can we tear up the park a little bit more?
I guess so. I think it's better to take what we have and be grateful.
True.
You good? Maybe we should move those somewhere else. People keep keep running into them. Okay. All good? If I can take any more of this water.
I have more pumpkin seeds in some plants.
I'm all pumpkined out.
You're all pumped out?
Pumpkined. Pumpkined.
Pumpkin.
No more kin.
Damn. Too soon.
After what? Oh.
Yeah, what's up?
Can you put a torch over here so I can place more seeds?
Absolutely.
Fruitly?
Yeah, I'm feeling a little fruity today.
Still a little fruity.
Just a little.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. It's a fruity little guy.
Yep. Oh, it's me. Very fruity. Nope. Your fellow fruity little librarian.
Yippee!
Fruity.
Like fruit?
Yeah. I like fruit.
Like fruit.
Fruit's nice. Tastes good. Love me some fruit.
Yummy.
Ooh, iron. Let's go!
Oh.
There's someone shooting me! There's a thing shooting me!
Oh, it's a guy!
Yeah, I'm...
I have successfully harvested a cabbage.
My ass is getting ate. Help.
Oh.
We're going on a minute.
The skelly's eating my ass. Oh, thank you.
Rah.
I don't think that's the correct response after me saying that somebody's eating my ass.
Whatever do you mean?
What do you think I mean? Rah.
Rah.
Bum 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 bum. Damn, can we not watch movies anymore? You think they got TVs here? You think they have TVs here?
I mean, no one appears to have those communication devices they had earlier. So...
A cell phone?
Yeah. So I don't know if we're going to have TV. It's
kind of rude. Thanks.
I got sandwich.
Sandwich. Honestly, I might go back to my room and rest for a little bit. Today's been kind of hectic.
Honestly, I'm going to be able to rest. I'll try, but it's kind of hit. It's kind of crazy.
Yeah.
Since, well, this. Basically, my room is open to the public.
I mean, you can always take some of these surrounding rocks and kind of block it in.
Yeah, I guess I could do that.
Maybe make some curtains or something?
Yeah. I don't think anyone else is doing something today. Or, like, in this moment.
No.
I feel like we don't know the time.
No. I think at the end of the day, it's better to get some rest than none at all.
Yeah.
Do you think they're closing up the pocket of lava?
They're talking. They're doing something.
Rah!
Tubes?
Tubes?
Tubes. Yeah,
tubes? You tubing? Lava tubing. Tubin?
Wow.
Ooh, you tubin.
We're tubular.
Totally tubular.
Jibba.
I'm aware.
Yo, you guys inside!
Oh my god, you're trapped!
Oh my god, it's a cage!
Oh my god!
Ouch.
Let me out!
I'm stuck!
You're free, come on.
Oh, I literally wasn't able to get out. That was traumatizing. That was traumatizing.
That was traumatizing?
Traumatizing?
Shut up.
Traumatizing?
I'll eat you.
You'll eat me.
Oh, Rax, this is such a cute little shop.
Oh, this is your shop?
Oh, yeah, this is my shop.
Wow, you have so many shiny things!
Yeah,
it's Coco.
I like shiny stuff.
Oh.
So it's all shiny.
Do not snort the cocoa powder.
I was smelling it!
Oh my god.
This is so rude. I was smelling the cocoa.
Why are you smelling the cocoa?
Because cocoa smells good.
That's a good...
What? Yes. Oh.
Why do you have a sword?
What are you doing?
Just falling.
Okay. Fall it up or falling down?
It's kind of homosexual of you.
Falling for you!
That's kind of homophobic of you.
Oh, it's already called heterophobic. I can't be homophobic too.
You can be.
No, I can't. Why are we placing things?
What is shaking
this?
My hand.
I
wasn't able to get everything from those chests.
This is all my stuff from the chest. I've been trying to like put them in different orders and see if anything actually happens.
I have this thing that it looks like stone, but it's not stone.
I wasn't able to grab that because my pockets were too full.
I mean, I'm sure if you went back up there, it'd still be there.
That's so much work. You'd think with clown pants, I would have bigger pockets.
True.
Mm-hmm. I don't.
Yeah.
We keep all our storage in our cars.
Honk honk.
Honk honk.
Honk honk.
Do you think that
clown solidarity?
Maybe.
We've been doing a lot of adventuring.
Clown solidarity.
I know. I'm kind of tired.
Honk.
Yeah.
I'm getting sleepy too.
I was just telling Bear that I was kind of ready to take a nap. Regardless of what time of day it is.
I think I'm ready for nap time as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, may as well.
I shall dream of strawberry shortcake.
Really? That's what you dream about?
Yeah, I really want strawberry shortcake, man. It sounds good.
It sounds so good.
I don't really like sleeping, but...
Are you Eevee and Eevee to sleepy?
What?
I think you're...
I mean, I think you're tired.
I think
you have
that... I think they're Eevee and Maybe to Sleepy.
That's so real.
Alright, it's bedtime.
You're a missile?
Yes.
Alright, well, I guess I'll see you guys in the morning?
Morning, question mark?
Whenever I'm done being tired, I guess.
Rox, go to pretend bed! Take, like, a nice nap on your bed! Okay! That's how I can explain it. I don't know how to tell them. Oh, it's been a day. It's been a day. What a day. What a day. Wow, that was crazy. Wow. I wonder what happened. That's so nuts. That's crazy. Hi guys. Out of character. Hi. Thank you so much for 900 followers. That's literally fucking insane. Fucking Kenna called it too. Kenna actively was like, you're gonna hit 900 during the lore. You're gonna hit 900 during the lore. And I went, no. Oh, I will post this VOD almost immediately as soon as I possibly can. Let's go 900. I don't know how to pronounce your name, but Workamaru, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. And Ducky Logic and Blueberry Sitch. Or Stitch, and Mr. Capped Will, thank you. Thank you for the raid. Hold on, I'll do some shout-outs. Thank you so much for the patience. I really appreciate it. And thank you, Sky, so much for the raid after lore this morning. I appreciate it. Oh, and congratulations on Terraria. Very fun. Very fun. Did we enjoy the lore? Did we enjoy the lore? Was that good lore? Good lore? How about that? I want more? Good! Your initial transition was stunning. Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! I'm very autistic for the lore and the skins. Thank you. I haven't done something like this in so long. It's been really fun. Oh. That was awesome. Thank you guys for all your support. I got goosebumps with that transition. Oh, yay! I'm sorry that we messed up the audio just a tad bit in the very beginning, but it was so good. It was so good. Came for a raid and had fun. Thank you. I'm so glad to hear that. Thank you so much. I do appreciate it. Thank you for being my 900th follower. I think we're going to find somebody to raid into, unless we want to talk about it a tad more. I'm okay with that. I don't really have a whole lot of people playing. No, it's okay. We'll have it ready for next time. But hopefully everybody enjoyed lore this morning too. I was it's NC without a little bit of scuff. So true, so true. What would be a stream without a little scuff? Truly, so true. Oh my god. I don't really have anyone playing Minecraft except for the people that I was just streaming with. Mage Goat T is a good streamer. We could raid. Oh, so true. I think Mage is one of Panini's friends, isn't it? Oh, it is. I think it's one of Panini's friends, unless I'm thinking of somebody else. So true. So true. Oh my god. So I think today, instead of the flea raid, we're gonna say lore raid. How about that? Okay. Lore raid, let's go! Okay, we'll get that all set up. Thank you guys so much for all of your support today. I really do so very much appreciate it. Oh my god, that was insane. But I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. I will see you actually tomorrow, I guess. Here, I'll copy paste this. But send Mage all of my love. I also have, Discord if you'd like to check that out. I try and talk in there when I possibly can. You'll get notifications when I go live. I also have other social medias that I post on, like, hi, Kenna. Like, Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, TikTok, all of that good stuff. All of that good stuff. I will see you guys all tomorrow. Very exciting. Hi, Coda. Hi, Kenna. I'm raiding an emote Mage Goat Tea if we want to do, like, a triple raid or anything. Thank you for all the daily redeems. I appreciate it. But thank you guys so much for all the love today and for hanging out during the lore. It's been all so fun. Hopefully Kanga got to lurk. I don't know, they were talking about it, but I'll post the VOD on YouTube literally as soon as possible. But right now I'm gonna go eat some delicious strawberry shortcake. So I'll talk to you all later. I love you guys very much. Thanks for hanging out and thanks for sticking around for the lore. Go ahead and copy paste that or just say lore raid like this. But have a great rest of your night. I'll see you guys tomorrow. All right. Bye-bye. Where's my end stream screen?